Hey guys, and I just want to do a little bit of something before we get started. I'm going to be like, hi, my name is Peyron. I think I know everything. No, I'm just kidding, Peyron. Good to see you, buddy. Look, the first thing I do when I turn off the camera is make fun of poor Peyron. But I'm only kidding, man. It's good to see you. And you know what, Peyron? I'm actually glad your guess is right, because welcome, OneCoin. We do actually have a very, very, very big surprise today. We are going to be playing the brand new 3D Sen emulator that dropped earlier today. So we're going to be playing all your favorite NES games in 3D. Now, this emulator's been drastically improved. Not only do you get to see the games in 3D, but you get new sprites, animations, graphics, and everything. This is going to be phenomenal. And I hope you guys enjoy the first show today. We're going to be doing some Zelda, some Mario, some Mega Man, some Castlevania, all in 3D today. And they look like fresh games, looks unbelievable. You'll have to let me know what you think. So a big thank you for coming in. I do apologize as well for being late today. I had to stay up all night for some other business that I was doing that didn't end up working out, so I'm a little bit pissed off about it. But that's okay, we're going to have a good stream. And yeah, I'm going to say hello to everyone before we get started. We got Zembo, Zerts, Captain BS and Sheba on the YouTube. And then on Facebook, we got Joseph, Peyron, Justin, Patrick, Casey dropping the big 200 stars. Thank you very much, Casey. Casey says, don't be a bully. No, Peyron knows that I'm joking. I love Peyron like a brother, so we've been together in this for about 3 years. We got Justin, Alexis, Peyron, good to see you, man. We got one, Zana, Barry, Rich. We got David, Edmar, we got Brandon, we got Joseph, and we got a bunch of Nicks in here, you know what that means. And we got Alex, we got Brett, and we got Nobody Cares. You know who cares? I care. Once again, thank you so much for the 200 stars, Casey. Much love to you. You want me to do Cheetah Men in 3D? Well, that's a catch. Not all NES games are compatible yet, but they are getting that way. You just have to give it a little bit of time. So, you know, I guess we may as well go to the main menu and we'll get this sumbitch started. We're going to start off with Zelda. I need something nice and oozy to warm up with. Because, yeah, I'm running off about 4.5 hours sleep tonight. No, I don't want to do... Hang on, what am I doing? See what I mean? I'm already screwing up. I want to put this here because I want to change my name to Bish. Because I feel like a right bish right now. There we go. Alright, cool. Krista just dropped a big 100 stars. Thank you, Krista. This is for you. Hey, go on, C-Dub. Good to see you. Andrew, I'll be with you and answer your questions very soon, man. I just need to get into this and just get all the emulators set up and then we'll be fine. Does it... You want me to do a Dr. Jekyll or Mr. Hyde 3D hack? Why does that not surprise me? So I'm going to give this a bit more volume. I'm going to show you some of the awesome features with this. So this is what the basic 3D looks like. You can move like the angle to even give it like a bit more of a... you can zoom in and out. So you can zoom in and out. You can turn it on whatever angle you want. And we might just go with that angle for now. And yeah, as you can see, this is Legend of Zelda in 3D. You're going to see some new sprites and animations today. Patrick, thank you, Patrick. Says you've been waiting for you to come on. Thank you very much, Patrick. Oh, dude. I almost read that as 120 stars, and then I saw the extra zero and nearly had a heart attack. Patrick, that is massive, my friend. Thank you so much. Patrick just dropped the 1,200 stars. And man, thank you. And I'm going to give you this one as well. Thank you again, Patrick. You're incredible, man. Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained? Yeah, man, we're going to be doing a ton of NES games. So as I said, I hope you enjoy the emulator, guys. Thank you so much, Patrick. Dude, that is incredible. I really appreciate you. Is this for all? No, there's only a certain amount that are compatible at the moment. But will it be for all ROMs eventually? Yes, it will. And, yeah, so definitely get on the like and share train. I would love as many people as we can to see this. As I said, like, the emulator's constantly being updated with new games, and yeah, I can't wait to show you more. Getting back to what you said, Andrew, I do really enjoy the new Last of Us. I do think they have a little, I don't think it's a great stream game, to be honest. I feel like it's a great game to relax with in your own time. I do feel like the pacing's a little bit chilled, a little bit too chilled sometimes. And, yeah, you too, Jeffrey. Jeffrey, have a great sleep. Thank you for hanging out with us, man. Get that rest. You can see even these little sand monsters are in 3D. What we're trying to do is we're trying to find some bombs. Joseph says Peyron said he wanted the hot dog dance. Oh, well, that was the first I heard of it, Joseph, but if I have to... Alright, excuse me, everyone, just for 1 second. Alright, there we go. Joseph, thank you for the 500 stars. Ready? Oh, alright. I'm a hot dog! I'm a hot dog! Look at me! Look at me! Look at me! Oh my goodness, Joseph, thank you for everything you do. There you go, I've been on for 5 seconds, I've already done a hot dog dance. Oh. Alright, there we go. There we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. There we go, I've got a quick save here. Oh my goodness. I tell you what, I need to do a few hot dog dances this morning to wake me up. As I said, it was a very long night. And how do they get the depth of 3D? Well, I don't know how they develop it, because I'm not the developer, but not every game is compatible. There's only about a list of 50 to 100 games that are compatible at the moment. But more and more are coming. Because as you can see, they've added new graphics. Like, they've added graphics to the original games. So it's actually video game design. So Casey says, can we get some dancing ladies? Absolutely we can, Casey. Thank you for the 100 stars. And we also got a... 100 stars from Marcel. Something big coming my way. Marcel, you don't need to do anything but be your awesome self. And speaking of something big, you know what I'm going to give you guys right now? I'm going to give you some boobs. And just in case you missed them the first time, we'll give you some more boobs. Here you go. More boobs. More! More! Look at them all shake and jiggle and jump around everywhere. I'm sorry if we got the ladies in here. I was only messing. Oh my goodness. Guys, I need to pause the stream quickly. This is going absolutely nuts. Andrew. Dude, thank you, brother. You didn't need to do that. Andrew has just dropped a massive $30 super chat on YouTube. Andrew, God bless you, man. That is absolutely incredible. Andrew says have some hot dogs on you. You've got it. We're going to do this reverse way this time. Everybody party! Everybody party! Everybody party! Andrew, dude, that is amazing. Thank you so much for the $30 super chat. That is way too big, sir. I really appreciate you. I promise I will spend that on things for the page and not in hookers and blow. Oh my gosh. Already two hot dog dancers. I've been on for 5 freaking minutes, mate. How you been keeping, Daniel? Daniel, it's really good to see you. And sorry, it took me so long to get back to you, man. Chat's getting a little bit crazy here. Daniel, I hope you're having a wonderful day. What's been going on with you? And Maddie says, you got a girl, but she's messing around. Man, if she's messing around on you, mate, you know what you need to do, Matt? You need to kick her to the curb. But Matt, thank you very much for the 100 stars. Marcel also... with 100 stars. They're saying at this rate, I might pass out. Leroy Jenkins!
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Thank you again, fellas. Honestly, no, I think I'll be okay, Marcel. You guys have woken me up. So you've done me a big favor. Someone said, no, I was joking about the hoopers and blow remark. Please don't take me serious. I don't want to get thrown off Facebook. Take anyone you like. Well, I guess you know what we should probably do? We should probably head to like... Oh, I didn't mean to hit that little button. Just move this. I love how you can change the depth of the 3D and everything. I just think for the overworld, this view that we got here is probably the best. And do you think it looked like I was doing the peanut butter jelly time dance? Peanut butter jelly time. I know that song. And Casey, you want Emilio? You got it, Casey. We're gonna be right with you, dude. Thank you very, very, very much. So as I said, the games we're gonna be doing on this emulator today is we're gonna be doing Legend of Zelda. We're gonna be doing Castlevania. We're gonna be doing Mega Man. We're gonna do Super Mario. Next time we will do Metroid and Mario 3. And you know, you can also do games like Adventure of Lolo, Adventure Island, all that kind of stuff. They make it an S Club party. You got it. So we got two screens coming. You guys are incredible. I haven't even had a chance to do anything yet. This is going out to you. So first of all, Casey, Emilio! Also this one. Thank you so much, Nick and Casey. I really appreciate you guys. You're drinking, so Daniel says you're drinking and just joined the stream. Yeah, man, let me know what's going on with you, Daniel. It's nice to have you back. And don't worry, dude, I understand this whole My Sharona situation's made things pretty freaking loosey-goosey for everyone, hasn't it? Am I a grown man that just said loosey-goosey? I think I am. Yeah, absolutely, Zana, I think so too. You saw Dwayne's new hot dogs. Didn't I heard of Birdie that you made those for him, Josie? You've just created Joseph. I just called Joseph Josie. Now that I call Joseph Josie, he's never going to send me a single star ever again. You've created a monster there, though, Joseph, I think. Yeah, no, absolutely, Zana. I'm glad you guys like this. It looks pretty neat, doesn't it? So Nick has just dropped 100 stars again. Nick, thank you again for everything. This is for you. How you going there, Dead Tree Project? Always good to see you, Dead Tree Project. Then we've got Alex and Katie in here. Alex, it is lovely to see you too, my friend. Garrett says, how about them sexy girls? Play that 8-second video. All right, more sexy girls. Garrett with another 100. You got it, Garrett. I've got you. Thank you for the 100 stars, sir. I wish I could play that for 1 minute if you get my drift. Nick says, Rick, we need a Goldberg screen. Have an amazing stream. Sit back and watch. Nick, thank you, sir. We will do some Goldberg for you. Man, I haven't even had a chance to play the Sumbish game yet. Everyone's going to be like, fuck this guy. This guy doesn't even play video games. He just does thank you screens all day long. Nick, thank you for the 178, bro. I hope you're enjoying. And Patrick says, well, no love. Well, what are you talking about, Patrick? I'm showing you love. Good to see you today. Now, as I said, if you want to remain One Coin Only's friend, how you do that is by not becoming needy. Oh, wait, this is different, because I do my best to get back to everybody. And, so there's something a little bit glitchy on this bit, but that's okay. That's interesting. Let me just put that on a slightly different angle. There you go. Let's have a look in here. I accidentally wasted those bombs. I did not mean to do that. Hopefully they'll drop some in a sec. Two different Patricks in here. There are two different Patricks, you know what that means. As I said, do you need specific ROMs? No, I mean, I just used the ones that I had and it worked straight away. I mean, obviously, maybe you do need a specific ROM because... I don't know, I'll look into it further. But I just loaded up the one I had, and they're all working. What emulator is this? This is called 3D Sens. 3D Sens, this is on Steam. And, yeah, that's basically it. You wondered if it's a glitch. That's okay. I mean, I don't think... Maybe they're going to fix that in the later versions. It's not really a big deal. But let's just keep going here. And, So Brandon says, I need to be fighting to the death. You think so? Let's just keep going in here. Oh, gosh. Sorry, guys. I'm just trying to find my feet here for a second. And so, can I get a Down Under? I don't have Down Under. That's a Dwayne screen there, Alex. Good to see you, Alex. But Down Under's a Dwayne screen, sir. But a big congratulations to you. Yeah, that's not me, sir. 3D Sens, S-E-N-S. 3D Sens. You must think I sound weird being an Australian that I don't know. And thank you, Joey. Appreciate it, man. I just thought you guys might like the look of this. I was supposed to use a bot. I've just used a key more than I needed to. Oh, well, it is what it is. Hopefully we'll... Do you come from? What do you mean, do I come from? What's everyone asking me? Gonna go back over here. Alright, so, oh, deep breath, Rick, deep breath. Alright, what's in this one? Okay, there's another key. Fantastic. And, oh, do I come from the land down under? Yeah, well, I mean, I do, but everyone thinks that Men at Work is a national treasure. You do realize most Australians have not listened to Men at Work since the 1980s, right? I mean, you guys sort of maybe need to get over that just a little bit. Just a suggestion. We got this. All right, we got another key. Fantastic. So you always want to watch? You always want to watch me play old games like this? You wonder what Top Gun would look like? I don't think Top Gun's compatible yet. I'm sure that's coming. Alex says something cool for you. I'll get something cool on soon, Alex. You just calm your farm, my friend. How you going, Johnny? Good to see you. Big thank you for hanging out, man. Hope you're having a great day. I know the Land Down Under's a song, but everyone assumes that every Australian listens to that aforementioned song like it's like a national anthem or something. Well, I have to admit, though, a lot of Aussies do like that song, but it's not the point. Or maybe it is the point, I don't know. Bayron says NBA's coming back July the 30th. Kevin says they're really cool in 3D. I'm glad you're liking it, bud. I'm just hoping we can do a good job here today. As you can see, there's a couple little errors here. But, you know, nothing that we can't fight through. I think we may be able to, yeah, see, that kind of screwed up a little bit. But that's alright, we're going to make the most of this. I think we can just bomb up this wall too. And, Yulin, you're not so bad yourself, man. Thank you very much for coming in. As I said, I haven't tested all the games yet, so I'm just assuming they're gonna work. Well, I haven't tested Castlevania. I tested Mario. I've tested Mario, Mario 3. Anyway, we'll work it out. And also, Steven says you downloaded RetroArch. Good for you, sir. I'm gonna show you something cool. Let's go do this. Like, yeah, just look at that. Just like, you'd see everything from a different perspective. Anyway. Alright, cool, we got that. So we got... Fantastic! Well, there we go, my friends. That is officially the first dungeon. So Alex says in 2021 you're gonna come up my neck of the woods and go on vacation. Good on you, man! JK Software and Dead Trees think that AC/DC are a national treasure. Well, you're half right. Everyone who's over 50 in Australia absolutely loves AC/DC. I think a lot of the young generation like AC/DC too because, you know, vicariously through their parents. But it's more the older generation these days, really. But yeah. Kevin says this Zelda is awesome. I'm glad you're digging it, man. I'm just gonna put this on the angle again. As I said, I kind of like that little tilted angle here because it gives it a bit more depth. And yeah, man, it'll be interesting to see what Mega Man and Castlevania look like today. I'm pretty excited for them too. Twisted Sister is still the shit. They're the we're not gonna take it people, aren't they? Did Brian Johnson have a... Oh, I don't know anything. And, guys, if I'm missing any comments, I do apologize. I was up all night with my other work, and I'm a little bit annoyed because it turned out I didn't need to stay up all night. And, but, you know, I had to just in case, put it that way. But it ended up that I went without sleep for nothing. So, it's, like, really stupid. We're gonna go back this way. And Retro Beaumont, thank you so much. Big shout out to Retro Beaumont. Always good to see you, dude. And Retro Beaumont just dropped 100 stars. Don't forget to check out his stuff, everybody. Thank you, Retro Beaumont. Much appreciated. Garrett says, do I play Mario Party games? We could do a Mario Party game on the channel eventually. I keep forgetting. But no, we can make that happen. Luke says, get some retina. Nah, man, I've got a stream all day, but I'll get a good night's sleep tonight. I'll be 100% by tomorrow, because I'm going to get like freaking 10 hours after I'm done streaming, trust me. This is the 3D emulator. It is. How you going, Honkus? Good to see you. Now, don't forget, we're doing some NES games here for about 3 hours. And after these are done, I'm going to come back on with my Resident Evil speedrun. And then if I'm not too tired after doing Resident Evil 6, we might... I can't even talk. We're going to do my Resident Evil 3 speedrun that I do every week. And if I'm not too tired after that, we will come back on and do Resident Evil 6 as well. So yeah, anyway. So Captain BS, let's just take your frustration out by crushing these games tonight. Dude, you know what? Good plan. And I think that's a very good plan, my friend. You're not going to hear too many arguments from me. Alright, we got them. And John, thank you so much. John says, here's to you, my Aussie brother. John, thank you very much. Once again, a massive shout out to our friend Sodash Gaming, guys. Please make sure you check him out. Thank you so much, Mr. Sodash. I really, really appreciate that today, man. Awesome page, guys. Antonio says, hey, Rick, got a new Xbox One controller. Hooray, Walmart. Well, there you go. Antonio, good to see you. Much love going out to you and the whole family, sir. And, what we got there? How you going there, Kevin? Good to have you. And, I'm doing all right, man. Hanging in there, bro. Hanging in there. It's all you can do, huh? And I just got asked, how did The Last of Us go? Up and down. It didn't really perform that great on the channel, but as far as being a game goes, I enjoy it. I think it's pretty decent. Will I play Last of Us in my own time? Yeah, I think it's a cool game to chill with. Do I think it's a great streamy game? Not really. We got this. How you going there, Abdul? I might give this even a little bit more tilt there. Just give it a bit more depth. And, how you going there, Marcus? Good to see you. We are doing very good. We are playing with our brand new 3D and NES emulator today. Now we're going to go straight to Dungeon 2. As I said, the games we're doing in 3D today is Zelda, Super Mario Brothers, Castlevania, and Mega Man, guys. So, got a little bit of a three-hour marathon here. And, Honka says, who else puts in random numbers? You know who puts in random numbers, Honka's the best damn sumbish on the whole fucking planet, mate! Honka's, dude, you didn't need to do that. A big thank you to you, sir. Excuse me! I actually have to go... I'm screwing up, guys. Oh my gosh, everything is just going crazy. I don't know if Solstice is compatible yet. As I said, the compatibility list is still really low. But more games are coming. Honkus just dropped whatever amount of stars he feels like. Honkus, thank you so much, dude. And Joshy just dropped 100 as well. This is going out to you, fellas. Thank you for being my heroes with the star donations today, guys. You guys are legends. I'm just trying to play catch up here. Thank you, fellas. Sydney Opera House is another thing you think of when you think of Australia. Well, it is one of our treasured monuments, I suppose you could say. So, I mean, it makes sense. Metroid will be dope. Yeah, I'm going to be doing Metroid on this in a future stream. The Metroid one is really, really nice because they've added a different backdrop and everything. Helen, it's nice to see you as well. Thank you for coming in. Here we go. We can tell what kind of day this is going to be if I start calling everyone from their wrong freaking name. Helen, it's lovely to see you. Thank you for hanging out. I hope you're great. Helen's going to be like, I'm not coming back because you just called me Heather. And I'm going to be like, I'm sorry, it was an accident. It's always good to see you. Thank you for coming in. Vinny with the 100 stars. Vinny, thank you for hanging out, brother. Man, you guys are absolutely spoiling me. Alright, so we're just going to go straight to Dungeon 2. Let's see how this one plays out, hey? Oh my gosh, what are we going to do for Vinny? Vinny, this is for you. Thank you so much, Vinny. How are you and the family doing, man? You having a good week? I feel like we don't talk as much as we used to anymore, Vinny. I always love seeing you. And Marcus says it's better random because summons evil hot dog. Oh my gosh. Marcus with the naughty number for stars. Marcus, thank you very much. It's a very, very naughty number, sir. Well, I'm gonna... And Joseph just dropped 150 stars as well. Thank you, guys. Now, if you don't want to see the hot dog dance, close your eyes because Marcus is about to make me do the hot dog dance. So, yeah, my apology. All right, fuck. All right, here we go. I'm a hot dog. I'm a hot dog. Look at me. Look at me. I need more hot dog screens like D-Wayne. Thank you, Joseph. Thank you, man. And also, a big thank you to Marcus. Everybody party. All right, everyone's going to party today, let me tell you. That's the whole idea. Oh, boy. I'm hoping this emulator is still working. It is. Good. Thank you, guys. Well, what else was I going to say? I'm actually going to be buying a hot dog costume, guys. So I'm going to start streaming occasionally in a hot dog costume just so you guys all get it out of your system. I found a really good hot dog costume. I'll pick it up over the next couple weeks. I'm not even kidding. How you going there, Johnny? Nice to see you. Thank you, man. Nick says I need an eggplant dance. I'll need to get some private lessons off Veronica for that one. Only Veronica knows how to do the aforementioned eggplant dance. I don't know if there's more keys that I need to collect. Actually, I might quickly go down here, just very quickly. Because there might be an extra key I can get. Let me just look on this side. That'll probably make it worse. Everyone's going to want you to wear it. Hey, dude, I mean, you got to do what you got to do, huh? Maybe there's a key in here. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Just trying to get as many keys as I can because I screwed up getting one in the first dungeon. And dude, if you stream in the hot dog outfit, you're seriously not going to be able to resist donating 500 stars. So Andy says, out of curiosity, do I have any other streamers' products? So we just do the clothing right now. Will we expand from that? Eventually when the volume requires it. I feel like, you know, people like to get a shirt from time to time, but most people in the community seem to just want to show their support by sending stars or get a subscription. I think the biggest product for us is our subscription service, to be honest, because everyone that gets a subscription gets a Whatever Wednesday request, prize giveaways at the end of the month, and VIP streams. So that's probably the biggest product that we have here at OneCoin. But no, I'll look at doing some more in the future. Maybe the host. Oh, I'm a hot dog. Oh, I'm a hot dog. You know, like that Demolition Man song. Oh, goodness. I need more energy drinks, seriously. I'm so glad I started with this game today. I was gonna start with Mario, and I thought, no. No, I need this to wake up with first, otherwise it's going to be a bad day. Yeah, good night to you too, Dave. Thank you very much for hanging out. You have a good one, man. Appreciate you coming in and spending time with us. There you go, guys. That's Dungeon 2. How you going, Rutherford? Good to see you as well. Going to bring my thing of water up. Oh, that is it. So we need to, what should we do now? I'm gonna go spend some money on, I'm just gonna quickly go to the store. I think there's like a store over here or something, isn't there? We need to get some gems too. It's amazing how sort of like different this feels playing in 3D. Like, it does mess around with your, I don't know, the 3D graphics, I mean, you could just, I mean, if you know how to play Zelda, you're going to be fine, but it is playing around with the muscle memory a little bit. And, Mario is going to be the last game on the list. We're going to do Mario last. Next is Castlevania, then Mega Man, and, then we'll do Mario Broski. Alright, let me just see what's in here. I'm looking for the candle. There we go, that's what I want. Alright, cool. So Zana says, so this month was a year, but you became a supporter. Zana, I just want to thank you for, you know what, not just for being you and for everything you do for us, but also a year of amazing Whatever Wednesday requests. I hope you've been enjoying. I do apologize for the weeks that I've had to play your games, because I know Zana's probably got her fingers crossed, and Zana's like, okay, for the love of God, please let it be D-Wayne that plays my request. And then Zana will see that I've got the request, and Zana's like, well, shit! Hey Chris, thank you so much. Chris just dropped a big 250 stars. Thank you very much, Chris. I'm gonna be right with you. Alright, no, we gotta go this way. See what I mean? Like, the 3D is putting me off a little bit. I'm gonna put that up on a bit of a bigger angle. Thank you very, very, very much for the 250 stars, Chris. What can we give to Chris today? Let's have a look down here. Chris, we're gonna give you this one, my friend. Thank you so much, Chris. I really, really appreciate you. Daniel says, Rick, you sent 100. Check it. Absolutely, Daniel. Thank you very much for the 100 stars. Nick also with the 100 stars. Thank you. And so Marcus is going to go to bed already. Oh, dude. Well, that's okay, Marcus. We're going to be on for another big day tomorrow, man. So we'll see you then. But you have a good one, Marcus. Thank you very much for everything. Chris and Nick, this is for you and Daniel. Thank you very, very, very much, fellas. I'm just playing a little catch-up here, guys. Thank you for the patience. As I said, Daniel, I've got you, man. I really, really appreciate you. Just have some empathy for me, sir. There's a lot going on here. A lot going on. Thank you, guys. All right, so we're gonna just go back. All right, so this one. Oh, that's all right. Oh, I'm glad you think so, Zana. I really hope I don't butcher your games too much. So we're gonna open that up. There we go. We're gonna get our next coin secret. I'm gonna die on purpose, and we'll go back to the beginning. You saw someone on Twitch playing this. It's pretty neat, man. It's not perfect yet, but I'm looking forward to the future. This has got massive, massive potential. The really exciting news with this emulator is they want to work on a first-person perspective. So in other words, you're eventually going to be able to play this as Link in first-person, which is going to be freaking incredible. So they're trying to work on a first-person view, which is very, very ambitious, but I'd love to see how they go. You know, exciting future, exciting, very, very exciting. And, yeah, I'm freaking down like Charlie Brown, mate, let me tell ya. So, alright, we're just gonna quickly go and buy the blue ring, and then we're gonna go straight to Dungeon 3, guys. Oh my goodness! Big thank you once again for watching. Don't forget to like and share if you haven't already, everybody. First person would be Cray Cray. Yeah, you're telling me, man. That's very, very ambitious. Good luck to him, though. Your childhood... Yeah. Hey, we got Laura in here. We got the whole Solvinson family in here, guys. Good to see you, Laura. Always lovely to see you. You watch Ian do a no sword run? Yeah, I think Ian's got more talent than me. I couldn't do a no sword run in this. Would I like to try one day? Absolutely. But Ian's got a bit more talent. That's a big compliment to him, because I always look at myself as being someone who's exceptionally good at Zelda. But no, Ian's next level. Alright guys, so what I'm just going to do is I'm just going to quickly go down here and burn this candle, because there's 100, nearly said 100 stars. there's 100 coins in it, not 100 stars, Rick. What the hell's wrong with you? And then we can go in Dungeon 3. All right, cool. Jesse dropping the big 100 stars as well. Jesse, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Jesse, this is for you.
Hot potato, hot potato.
Thank you for the love today, Jesse. And Jesse, thank you very much, man. As I said, guys, it doesn't matter if you send one star or a million, they all add up tremendously, so thank you so much. Casey says you're in the hospital right now, and let me tell you something, hospital food stinks. So what kind, I'm kind of curious, what kind of food did they give you? I've only ever had hospital food once or twice. That was when I visited a family member in a private hospital, so obviously they probably give more of a shit in there. But Casey says you wanted 100 stars. Hey, I'm not going to say no to 100 stars. Thank you, Casey.
Can't touch this. My.
Thank you once again, Casey, for the 100 stars. I hope you can put down that hospital food anyway, my friend. I don't want you to be disgusted. Oh gosh, hey, we got Stacy in here. Always lovely to see you, Stacy. Oh my goodness. Man, I think, as I said, there is a couple little glitches in the dungeon, as you can see, that they need to fix, but they're on the right track with this, guys. They're certainly on the right track. What do you think of that view? Do you think that view's alright, or do you want me to change around with the camera? Let me know anyway, guys. It looks alright on my end. Chris says, here's some more. Chris with 100 stars too. Chris, thank you, dude. Be right with you, Chris. This game gives you the illusion of 3D, kind of like a Doom or something. It's you know, kind of like it looks 3D, but they're actually like paper cutouts. So, guys, we got 100 stars from Chris, and we also got 200 stars from my friend Retro Joe, who is absolutely awesome. So, Chris, thank you once again. Retro Joe, you're awesome, too. Going out to you, fellas.
Let's get dangerous.
We are playing this on 3D Sends, a brand new emulator.
I have tried drugs.
Thank you, Joe.
Shit. I have a judgment against me.
Joe and Chris with the stars. So, yeah, thank you again, guys. This is, 3D Sends. So, S-E-N-S, 3D Sends. And, it's just, it's something really, really special, basically. Alright, so I've just done the quick save. Helen says, you enjoyed watching The Last of Us 2 yesterday so much, you're actually tempted to get it now? Well, I'm glad I was able to help you guys out with your decision, at least, anyway. It's a very, very good game. Do I think it's a streamy game? Not so much. But, no, I'm glad I did a first impressions on it. I'm glad I purchased it. Even if it is really frickin' expensive. I guess it has to be. The rating for this emulator, if you played it, Brett, gives this a 10 out of 10. Well, there you go, Brett. Good on you. Love your positivity, sir. Here we go. We got this raft. So we can grab this and just go straight to the boss now. Cool. That clip of Tiger King is crazy. I make a lot of awesome thank you screens, but I've got to thank the people in here like Honkus and Lamont who also go to a long way into making thank you screens. You know, Nick, Drew, they've all made one for me as well. Living your best life, yes sir. You're a man, yeah. See, look at player 40 here. He knows what's up. He knows what's up. Yeah, player 40's like the El Paso girl. He's like, why not both? That's like player 40. How you going there, King Creeper? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. I'm just trying to work out which way to go now. As I said, I'm just basically trying to maximize all the keys that I've got. Oh, yeah. No, as I said, do I think I'm going to stream the whole thing? No. But, you know, I may do it from time to time if I just can't be bothered doing anything else. And, can Sirdash make me a screen? What were you thinking, Sirdash? I feel very, very blessed. I've got a lot of people offering to make me thank you screens. They better be freaking good ones, though, or there's gonna be trouble. Gotta make the good screens for one coin, mate. You can't make me do something silly. How you going there, Matthew? Aloha, my friend. Thank you for coming in. When will D-Way be on again, or is it just you taking over? Yes, it's alright, King Creeper. It's just me this weekend. D-Wayne is on Monday to Friday. So D-Wayne's going to have some time off too. D-Wayne works very, very hard. Although D-Wayne's not actually having time off. He's probably just going to smash it on his own page. So the D-Wayne don't know how to sleep. We're going to... Alright, I think the boss is just in this room. Hey, Mansa just dropped a big 100 stars. Thank you very much, Mansa. I'm going to be right with you. Oh gosh, kill that sumbitch. Seriously, Rick. Just be like, how long is it gonna take to freaking beat? How you going, Jordan? Good to see you. So we got a big shout out going out to Mansa. What can we give to Mansa? We're gonna go all the way back down here. We're gonna give you this one, my friend. Thank you. Yeah, I think a Jurassic Park screen would be a pretty good idea, actually. So let me just get this. And yeah, Jurassic Park would be a good idea. Let me write that down. I think Jurassic Park for a future screen. And Jurassic Park. Yeah, Jurassic Park. So I've written that down. I think for the future that's a pretty good idea, actually. Thank you for the suggestion. Am I going to try and beat my Resident Evil time? Yeah, every Friday night we do the Resi speed run. I don't know how well we're gonna go today because I'm on like no sleep, but we'll give it a crack. So after I do these NES games, I'll have a break, get some lunch, rehydrate, and yeah, we'll give the new, as we say in Australia, we'll give the new Resident Evil a stab again. Alright, so I'm just gonna quickly go up here, get a heart container before the next dungeon. This is not a hack, my friend. This is a brand new 3D emulator, Jordan. But don't read the description and have a look at the profile picture and you'll see the logo and you'll know what you're looking for. Does it work? Sandblaster Gaming says, does it work on all games? Currently, this only works on a library of about 50 to 100. So no, it doesn't work on all games, but they're working towards a compatibility. Because as you can see, they have to re-render the sprites and add animations and stuff. Helen says, you want a Nobby's Nuts? Thank you, Screen. Next time we get stars, we're going to do the Nobby's Nuts screen. You got it. It's still Rick Dog. I said it early, but once again, good game for the last record time. Thank you, Daniel. We are doing pretty good on Resident Evil Remake, if I do say so myself. We're absolutely annihilating that game. You know what, I'll probably do better at it while I'm sleepy. Yeah, InXS is considered by a lot of Australians as one of the greatest Aussie bands of all time. So, does this current generation care about InXS so much? Not really. But no, the old generation love InXS. InXS is a great band. I think InXS is one of the greatest Aussie bands of all time. And one of the greatest bands of all time. Not the greatest band, but you know, they have to be in the equation. There you go. Casey dropping 150 stars and Joseph with 150 stars as well. Alright, well you know what we're gonna do, guys? We're gonna nibble on Nobby's Nuts. Here we go.
Would you like a
thank you, Casey. Thank you, Joseph.
Hello. Let's have some fun. Let's nibble Nobby's Nuts.
Cruz, how you going, mate? Cruz is in here as well. Cruz with 100. Cruz says he's having a Foster's for me. Oh my goodness, Cruz. Well, man, you know what? You can have two Fosters for me because you won't catch me dead drinking that stuff. But I'm glad you're enjoying them, my friend. And thank you, Casey, Joseph, and Cruz for the star love, guys. I appreciate ya. So King Creeper says perhaps you could do some Pokemon or some Contra. I can't remember actually if Contra is compatible with this next, but I'll tell you what. The moment that I find out Contra is compatible on this emulator, we'll do a Contra as well. We'll do a Contra run in 3D. We'll make that happen. I'm sure Contra is going to be one of the games that, if it's not available now, will be eventually. Cruz, you want to see some Leroy Jenkins? Alright, Leroy Jenkins is the next one. Don't forget, some of you guys are on a delay, so by the time you pick your screen, I'm already done. The next thank you screen's Leroy Jenkins. Here he goes. Oh my gosh, cruise with a hunt. All right. Leroy Jenkins.
Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins.
There you go, he just ran in. Thank you, Cruz. Cruz with a big 100 stars. Appreciate you, man. I accidentally cut that off a little bit early. I do apologize, man. That was not on purpose. And Alex said, did I get any rest? Nah, man. I'm on about 4.5 hours of sleep. I had to stay up until 6 a.m. to keep an eye on something business related. And unfortunately, it didn't end up turning out the way I hoped. So not only did I fail in my little venture, but I also didn't get any sleep. But you know what? I've got my health. And I've got my friends in the Sunbish Army, so I'm not going to be negative. I'm going to be positive. Not everything always goes to plan. You pick yourself up, eh? I'm going to, I'm not going to have a pity party. And, Nick says, hot diggity dog, this just kind of thing tickles your balls. Nick drop, man. Nick, thank you again. Nick with 100 stars as well. I'll be right with you, Nick. Man, I swear I've done more thank you screens than gameplay today. You guys are incredible, seriously. You gotta send me some, I'd love to try those energy drinks and see, I'd have to import them because as I said, we don't have the company in the over here, but I'd love to try them one day. Yeah, thank you for looking out anyway, Alex. Alright, so Nick, what we got, where's our hot diggity dog? And I can't find, here he goes, it's going out to you, thank you, Nick. Nick dropping the big 100. There you go. Are your balls tickled yet? Matthew says, nothing ventured, nothing gained. 100% agree with you, my friend. You got to be in it, hey? Hell, you're a young butt like me, but overnighters aren't like they used to be. In my 20s, I could just do strings of them in a row. But, you know, now that I'm heading towards 40, it's a little bit trickier than it used to be. But, you know, I'm doing all right. So Contra is compatible with this. Alright, so next time I do this, I'll do Mario, next time I do this, guys, I'll do, Super Mario 3, I'll do Metroid, and I'll do Contra. We'll probably do that in the next day or two. So, don't worry, guys, we got this. Daniel says the stars are dropping like hot, you want a hot diggity dog too, Daniel? Daniel with the big 100. Oh my gosh. You guys are amazing. Anyone who's watching here casually, I do apologize for all the pausing, guys. We got to thank all the awesome people supporting the page today.
Holy crap!
Oh yeah, no, man, Alex, fantastic, dude. I'll message you after we're done. Thank you so much. Please let me pay for the postage at the very least, Alex, because posting internationally is like really expensive, sir. And Timmy Rose is in here. Timmy with a big 100. Timmy, how you doing today? How's the rest of your shift? And I've actually tested DuckTales already, Joseph. DuckTales in 3D looks incredible. And you'll throw in... You want some Salma Hayek? Alex dropping the 100 stars as well. Alex, okay, we're going to have naked Salma Hayek here. Oh, where did I put Salma Hayek? I can't find where she went. Here we go. Salma Snakey is what I've got it under. Alex, thank you, sir. You know, I used to worry about the Salma Hayek screen being too raunchy, and now that's just tame compared to everything else we do. Oh, there you go. I'm glad you found a way to unwind and relax, King Creeper. I mean, it's... A lot of people have been trying to help me out with that too. Luther, how you been keeping? Thank you for coming in. Luther, I was just thinking about you before. I feel like it's been a minute since we've had a proper chat, brother. I hope you're doing good. Thank you for hanging out, Luther. You think Salma Hayek still looks pretty hot? I like the Snakey era Salma Hayek. Tim says, just try to relax tonight. Your mother-in-law's there and she's driving you. I'm pretty sure we just slayed the mother-in-law in the first dungeon, Timmy. I think in the first dungeon we actually slayed your mother-in-law. She must have rejuvenation powers. Anyway, it's alright. Maybe we could try again later. Sorry, man. I was just trying to make you smile. It was pretty terrible, wasn't it? Oh, here we go. We got the fairy. Fantastic. And, trying to think of what, walk into the waterfall. I'm just trying to think of what heart containers I may have forgotten. Oh, I don't know. Walk into the waterfall. Alright, let me just, cool. Adventure Island, yeah, Adventure Island's compatible on this. Alright, we're just gonna go back to this. As I said, we're gonna, play this whole game. We're getting through this pretty quickly today, guys. As I said, the 3D sometimes can make it a little confusing, but I'm slowly getting used to it. You like the chick that played Alex Murphy's wife? She's old but hot as. I don't know, man. It might be a little bit too old for me. Not really into the grandmas, but I mean, you can have all the Stifler's mums you want if that's your thing. Oh, I could do without the Stifler's mums. We're gonna... He's a scammer, it's a gambling message. Who's a scammer? Yeah, you bring up a good point. You bring up a very, very good point, Luther. I can't argue with that, can I? Alright, we're gonna go to Dungeon 5 in a sec. Guys, I'm excited, can you tell? Oh, there we go. All done. So King Creeper says your summer's going to be great. You hope everything is well in Australia and elsewhere. Everything is fine here, man. Things in July are slowly going to get back to normal. So John says, where did I get the 3D hack of Zelda? It's not a hack. This is a 3D emulator that just got released on Steam that renders games in a 3D. So this is an emulator called 3D Sens. So 3D S-E-N-S. And you can buy this on Steam. And I don't know, you might be able to buy it directly from a website as well. But yeah, man, it's just a 3D NES emulator. It's compatible with about 50 to 100 games at the moment. It is winter here. But, you know, our winters don't get, like, very cold for the most part. Like, it's really warm today. Yeah, nah, this is on sale right now. It cost me about 12 Australian dollars, so if you want to buy this emulator, it's going to cost you all of, it's going to cost you like $8. Like, it's nothing. $8. And then you'll get, like, updates for life. About $8 US, you're looking. $7.99 US, I think. They're feeling fat and sassy after that Subway. Probably gassy in a couple minutes too. you're probably gonna be a little bit gassy as well. Nothing like a good fart after some Subway, right? There you go. I had to get some fart humor in there. There you go, Brandon. It's good to see you, man. Thank you for hanging out. I am doing very, very, very well. Thank you. I am just very, very. We're gonna do that. Hang on. Alright, we may as well buy, actually, no, we're not going to buy that yet, because I need to get an arrow first, so we actually have to go down this way. There we go, now we're going the right way. Here we go, here we go, here we go. And, you went to exchange your euros today, since Rona won't let your wife and you go to Europe anymore. It's funny that you say that, because I'm finding it really, really, really hard to exchange my US currency right now. They're not letting me. I think because the US currency and Australian currency is so volatile right now, most places over here are not letting you exchange. It's annoying. No, I've got about I got given like 200 US dollars as a gift. My great auntie is lovely. She sends me. You know, I'm a grown-ass man, but she still sends me, like, American money every year for my birthday. And, yeah, I haven't, what was I gonna say? Yeah, I haven't had a chance to change it over. I've been holding on to it for like 6 months. And, you purchase each individual game? No, it will work with your ROMs. That is a very, very good question. No, this will work with all your ROMs, guys. And, Patrick says, another week, Ricky, and you'll be spreading some American money once again. Oh, spending, sorry. Yes, because you're leaving Kuwait. My bad. And how you doing, bro? Emulator looks cool. Patrick just dropped a big 250 stars. Patrick, thank you, man. This is going out to you. Patrick, I'm doing really good today to answer your question. I'm in a lot better mood than a man with no sleep should be in. I've got great company here. What else could I ask for? You can't just go to the bank. No, the bank's not doing it at the moment. I've got the bank. My bank's across the road. And they're not... not all banks do it. Like, my bank is not exchanging... yeah, as I said, my current bank is not exchanging US bills right now. Westpac. So it's so weird. You know, it's just volatile and uncertain times, I guess. It's just... Anyway, I'll... Yeah, thank you so much once again, Patty. Luther says it's been a difficult week and you've been busy, busy, busy. Oh, dude, I hope it ends better for you, my man. And, yeah, I'll just wait for the best rate I can possibly get. I'm not in a hurry. I mean, I've been holding on to this money already for 6 months, haven't I? You can't wait till... I'll let you guys know the compatibility list later on. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to pause this. I'm going to pause this quickly. And I'm going to do you guys a big, big, big service. And I'm going to paste the compatibility list in the chat right now. Now, if you give me 2 seconds here, guys, I'm just about to copy and paste something. So let me just go back over here. Almost there, guys, almost there. So yeah, it looks like all right, so here we go. I'm going to shut this window down. And here you go, guys. There's a compatibility list. Joey says you're still amazed at this 3D Zelda game. And the look is really, really awesome. Joey, thank you so much for the big 500 stars, and it's my pleasure, sir. I'm just glad you're enjoying the stream, man. I'm also going to give you this one. There's a compatibility list, guys. How you going there, Reed? Good to see you still with us. You didn't need to send so many stars, Joey. Thank you for looking out, man. I promise I will spend all of them on hookers and no, I won't. How you going, Ty? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. JK Software says, just cut the cheesecake with a spoon. Yes. Yes. So Mel says, Ricky, why are you going to play the games you want to play? It doesn't mean that they're classics. Mel, there's nothing stopping you from playing these as well. You can jump on and do it. Yeah, so there you go. I hope you guys find that list hopeful anyway. How you going, Andrew? Hey, we got Danger Boone in the house. Good to see you, Danger. Yeah, this is an emulator, guys. Brand new 3D Sen emulator on Steam. Literally just dropped today at 11 a.m. Eastern time. See, I've got the specific time it dropped. I was waiting all night for this too. Oh, I'm so sorry, Luther. Yeah, I know it's incredibly hard. I'm glad you look at it that way too, man. 90 years old. That's a great run. But I know you were close. I'm sorry you've lost him. That's yeah. I apologize, man. It explains everything, dude. I hope it gets easier for you pretty quickly. Just gonna go here. All right, there we are. Hector says you want some Power Rangers. Thank you, man. Hector, I'm gonna be right with you, and absolutely, dude. I'm going to give you... I forgot to get the... I knew this was harder than it had to be. I forgot to... Ah, son of a bitch! I forgot to get the Master Sword, and now I'm going to really struggle. Alright, so, guys, I'm all over the place. I'm... And, right, this is what we're going to do. We're going to give you this one. Thank you, Hector.
Mastodon!
Pterodactyl!
Triceratops!
Saber-tooth tiger!
Tyrannosaurus!
Thank you, Hector. I appreciate it. Okay, so Mel is blaming me because for playing the games that she likes. Okay, Mel, no worries. There you go. That sounds very reasonable of you. last thing I remember, I never put a ball and chain on you, Mel. Oh, thank God. I was going to be like, we're going to struggle if we don't get some health soon. There you go, Michael. Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. How you going? Have we got Blue Thunder in here? You do have save states. They're not as easy to do on this as other emulators, but yeah, we still have save states. They're still handy. Wow, 68 years? Dude, I don't even think I'm going to make it to my 68th birthday. I don't mean that in a morbid way. I'm just saying, jam, 68 years, jeez. I tell you what, if I make it to 68, I'll be like, you know what, Rick, that's a job well done. Man, that is a, wow. I wonder what the Guinness World Record for the longest marriage is. I'm very, very curious. That's, 68 years, dude, that's incredible. That's incredible. Robbie, thank you. Robbie just dropped a $5 super chat. Robbie, thank you so much. I'm going to read your message in a second. This dungeon's like totally... No, I'm only joking with you, Mel. Sorry. I'm just... You just did a very smart-assy comment, so I gave you one back. I'm only playing with ya. Gosh, man, this is really... I'm never going to do this. I'm never doing this stage. Oh, dude, I need the bombs. Come on, I hope they drop... Oh, dude, just die already, man. Oh, gosh, I hate these blue motherfuckers. Oh, there we go. We're almost done. Jeez, bro, this is not fun. Oh, come on! Oh, son... Deep breath, Rick. Deep breath, Rick. Oh, gosh, darn it. All right, there we go. We made it. So Casey says the world record for the longest marriage is actually 86 years. That is a long freaking time. 86 years, eh? And Robbie says, hey, Rick, hope you have a wonderful day. The new emulator is awesome. You will be using it for Beat It or Eat It. I was expecting that question. And the answer is, if I can get used to this emulator... You never know, we might do some challenges in 3D. Not initially, but eventually. So Casey just dropped a big 100 stars, and Robbie dropped a big $5 super chat.
Well,
thank you, guys.
Excuse me, princess.
Well, no worries, Mel. We'll see you when you get back.
Well, excuse me, princess.
Really appreciate you guys. Thank you for everything. I just got asked a good question. Is this emulator free on Steam? And the answer to that is no, it's not free. It's no, it costs about probably $7.99 US. But I mean, for that money, you'll get permanent updates. And I think for a long time, the oldest man alive was from Japan, but I think that's, like, held by someone else now. And how you going? We got the bearded gamer in here. I'm missing a lot of comments today, aren't I? I'm feeling like the worst host on the planet. It's always the days where you're sleepy that you have the busiest chat. I tell you what, the moral of the story is Rick, get some more fucking sleep! Good to see you there, my friend. Always good to have the... I did not mean to go that way, son of a bitch. I am making all sorts of mistakes today. Alright, hold up, wait a minute. Does it come with any games? No, you got to use your ROMs, Kid at Heart Gaming. It's an emulator only, so it's up to us to use the, you know, it's up to us to get the material. Yeah, it's about $8. It's a very good deal. It's a lot of work that's gone into that. It looks so awesome. It's a great idea, isn't it? I'm kind of jealous I didn't think about doing something like this first. And, as I said, I'm looking forward to doing the platformers, guys. We got Castlevania next, then we got, after that, we got Mega Man. And then we're going to finish with Super Mario Brothers with the warps. Just a quick game. I'm just wondering if these are going to drop a key. I really wish I came in here with a Master Sword. There we are. Alright, cool, we got a bonus key. So, Dead Tree says, you just want a good few years after home is paid off, no longer have to pick up the kids. I recommend to any... After your kids turn 18 and move out, I recommend that you guys freaking... I'm not going to give you financial advice. It wasn't financial advice, but I mean, I just recommend that you spoil yourself and travel the world as soon as the kids are out of the house. Having kids is like a full-time job on top of a full-time job. I think once the kids finally go leave the nest, it's like time to party, like seriously. Tell you what, if I ever had kids, that's the first thing I'd be doing once they turn 18. Get the hell out of here so I can go all over the world. Hey, go on there, Raj. Good to see you. Oh, it's $8.99. Okay, there you go. I was close. Well, I mean, I've just been using my regular ROMs at the moment, and they've all been working. That is a very, very reasonable question, Kid Jackson. And you probably will need a certain type of ROM. I've just not encountered a problem yet. Why would you name a school after John Cena if you're not going to be... Well, yeah, I mean... It's just a common sense question, really, isn't it? Alright, so I think we're almost there. I think this is it. How you going there, Matt? Good to see you. Thank you very much for hanging out today. I'm going to just try and blow this sumbitch up with bombs. Oh, okay, we need to use the whistle first, don't we? It's as I said, it's amazing how just this being in 3D makes you forget how to do certain things. Like it play, as I said, it does play with your muscle memory a little bit. Oh, there we go, we did it, guys. Awesome! Joey, dude, of course you can! Joey, that is a big donation, my friend. Joey says, can I get the hot dog screen before you go? Gotta get up early, but you love the 3D NES action. Joey, thank you again for another massive donation, sir. And, of course I'll do the hot dog dance for you guys. If you don't want to see the hot dog dance, guys, close your eyes. Don't forget to like and share the stream. I need as much support as I can, because I'm throwing all our dignity out the window. Here we go. I'm a hot dog. I'm a hot dog. Look at me. Look at me. Look, 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 look. I'm a hot dog. Nick also with 100 stars. Nick, thank you for the big 100. Thank you so much, fellas. Really appreciate that. I won't forget to the Master Sword now. Joey, we'll see you next time, man. Thank you again for everything you do. And don't forget, as much as I love your stars and would love to swim naked in my hot body in them all day long, the best way to help us for free is with likes and shares, guys. So, donations are appreciated, but never feel pressured either, hey? Greatest star screen ever, really. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. Yeah. Ricky getting that twerk. It's waking me up. It's getting the blood flowing through my body. So you guys are doing me a favor. So anyway, guys, what's everyone up to with their weekend? What's everyone got planned? We haven't had a proper chat about this yet. I don't want to keep talking about myself. I'm going to come across as I always say, I don't want to be a narcissist. I want to hear how everyone else is doing today. Hey, go on there, Jeremy. Always good to see you, brother. Thank you for hanging out. No complaints from me, Jeremy. I'm doing well. There we go. We got a bracelet. There you go. That's a little nice little anniversary gift. We'll give that to Zelda. And then she'll kick me in the balls because it's not encrusted in diamonds. Because in case you couldn't tell, Zelda's a little bit of a... She did my... Okay, I was trying to do a Jamie Foxx, but I've lost my voice. Okay. Yeah, she's a gold digger. Anyway, moving on. And, so Josh says you've only got yourself to... Apparently. Oh, here we go. We finally got that Master Sword. So Joey, Tony says you're on a mini vacation. Decent weather, fun with the family. And not much from Nick, just chilling. Guys, I'm just going to have to farm this graveyard for a sec just to get a couple heart containers. In order to go back inside, oh shit. I just totally screwed that up. Alright, let's just keep getting some more heart containers. Because I'm going to take a chance on level 6. Without the medicine, so... Oh, there we go. Come on, Rick Dog. Alright, there you go. There's another heart container. And Brittany, hey, we got Southern Bell Gaming in here with 100 stars. Brittany, message me later on. I just got your message before, obviously, on Facebook, like everyone else. Let me know everything's alright, sweet pea, hey? Give us a message afterwards. Brittany just sent 100 stars, guys. What are we going to give to Brittany? What we got? Speaking of stars... There we go, Brittany. Where is it? Nemesis. This is for you, Brittany. Thank you very, very, very much. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know about the hot dog dance. As I said, I compare the hot dog dance to the I Didn't Do It boy from The Simpsons. I'm worried it's only... As I said, I need to step it up. That's why I'm buying a hot dog costume next month. I'm just going to start streaming in a hot dog costume. I'm going to call myself Captain Hot Dog. Alright, I'm just going to go across one more screen. That'll do. How you going there, Johnny? We got Johnny over on the YouTube too. Thank you for hanging. Fuck. Fuck. There we go. One more. One more heart, Rick. It's all... Fuck! Dude. Alright, one more screen. Hot Dog. Yeah. Well, D-Wayne's getting in the act now, guys. You're not going to be able to escape it. D-Wayne's totally got into the act. He's embraced he's embraced it. So, Luther says, without spoilers, how is The Last of Us 2 so far? It's pretty good. What would I give it out of 10? Honestly, I'd give it about a 7.5. Don't let that deter you from the game. I just feel like it's got a few issues with pacing. But, no, the story itself is phenomenal. Story is about a 9 out of 10. Gameplay is about a 7.5 out of 10. So let's just give it a solid 8. We'll give it an 8. Alright, we'll go in here. You must embrace the Frank. Oh, there was a leak for... I didn't know we were getting a Crash Bandicoot 4. How freaking awesome is that? Well, yeah, I'm down like Charlie Brown for a new Crash game, man. Oh, there's little whiz robes. Hey, you on there, Sam? Good to see you today. Hey, you going? We got Father Axe Keeper in here. Good to see you, Father Axe Keeper. And so Zembo says it's your weekend with your son. Father's Day is Sunday. Yeah, you have Father's Day in a different time of year to us. But I hope you guys, I hope all the dads in here enjoy their Father's Day. No, that's okay. I'm glad you got some time to yourself. As I always say, Zembo, kids are a full-time job away from the full-time job. By the way, Father Axe Keeper, how are you feeling with everything? You feeling a little bit better after your flu? I hope so, man. Thinking about you, I know it was a little bit of a rough trot there for you. So, it's a silly question. How does Zelda look in chance like that? As I said, guys, for the 100th time this stream, this is... I don't mind. I expect everyone to ask me questions. It's fine. Alright, hang on one second. I just need to get my train of thought back. Alright, hang on. Ugh. Deep breath. I've been going, David, thank you, man. David, the hot dog dance is only for 500 or more, sir. But alright, I'll make an exception for you this one time. There's a 500 star limit for the hot dog, David, because everyone keeps asking for it. You get a quick one. Hot dog, hot dog, hot dog.
I'm a hot dog.
Thank you, David.
I'm a hot dog. I'm a hot dog.
Guys, please do me a big favor. And don't forget to check out my friend David at Kitterhawk Gaming, the owner and ruler of the page. Awesome, awesome, awesome guy. Now, the reason this emulator looks like this, one more time, we're playing a brand new emulator called 3D Sens. So 3D S-E-N-S. And you can buy this on Steam, and it plays a select few NES games in glorious 3D. So it's a software, it's a new program, and yeah, that's what we're doing today. You can grab this on Steam. And, where'd that staircase go? So that glitched out. But lucky, that was just for the door. Father Axe Keeper says he's doing well now. Good on you, man. I'm glad you are. I should have put more details in the description about how to get it. So that is my fault. I do apologize. Timmy dropping another 100 stars. Thank you so much, Timmy. I wish I didn't have all these peanuts before bed. I'm feeling very dehydrated right now. Oh, son of a biscuit. Alright, we got him. Alright, so I'm just going to save from here. That's a spirit. Okay, so what are we going to do for Timmy? We're going to do this one for Timmy. Hey, you know, no worries, Jason. I like The Last of Us 2, okay. Am I going to stream it again? I don't know yet, to be honest. Because I don't feel like it performed really well on the page. So, I don't know. I'm still thinking about it. And, Sam... Yeah, I did like it, though. Will I definitely be finishing it at the very least in my own time? Yeah. When I eventually get own time, I'll finish it. There we go, we're out of here. Jeez, we only got 5 hearts left. This could be a problem. Oh, thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying it, Lewis. No, you're not. Don't be sorry, Brian. It's not you. I'm just trying to get my train of thought back. I've just got my YouTube loaded up here. I've got my Facebook loaded up here. And I'm just, trying to catch as many comments as I can. So, no, I didn't mean to be rude, dude. I'm happy to tell you guys. I can't play this emulator and not expect people to want to know where I got it from, you know what I mean? I wanted to help you guys get this. As I said, you can purchase this on Steam. Shit, hang on. Back to the Arcade Gaming just dropped 250 stars. Thank you, Back to the Arcade Gaming. Barkity, damn it, just... Oh, deep breath, Rick, breathe. All right, there we go, just get out of here. Shit. Hoping one of these sumbitches will drop some hearts or something. No, not yet. Alright, back in here. So, Back to the Arcade says, you love this, gonna have to find this on Steam. And thank you for letting you know. It's my pleasure, man. No dramas.
Welcome back. Welcome. Left, right. Left.
Unfortunately, Punch-Out is not compatible on this yet.
Keep it up, Mac. Keep it up.
Yeah, this is called 3D Sen. 3D Sen. Thank you again for the 250 stars, man. Thank you for everything. Oh, gosh, come on. There we go. We got the hard part over and done with. We're almost there, guys. Timmy! Living a lie, Timmy. Cool, that's almost done. I might put that even up on a little bit more of an angle here. Yeah, 3D. How you going, Philly? Good to see you, man. Don't forget, we're here for about 3 hours, guys. We got Castlevania next, then Mega Man, and then, what did I say we're doing after Mega Man? Oh, yeah, Super Mario Original. Hey, here we go. We got MVP in here. Chris, thank you for the 100 stars. How you doing today, Chris? And we got Mark in here as well. Mark, thank you as always for hanging out. Be right with you guys. You think Punch-Out will be added next? I hope they add Punch-Out. I think this emulator would suit Punch-Out to a T, personally. Oh, there we go. We're just going to equip this. So, Chris, this is for you, man. No, that's okay, Gavin. Look, I feel very, very privileged that you guys watch me every day, because you've got a choice of a billion streamers out there, and the fact that you give me so many hours, I've got nothing to complain about. 27 people on YouTube. Thank you, Garrett. It's a good turnout. Big shout out to everyone watching on both Facebook and YouTube. I recommend that you subscribe to both. So in case one platform doesn't give you the notifications, you'll get the one from the other. I don't want you guys to miss out when we come on. Not all about the missing out life. So Phils, as always, good to see you, Ricky. You'll keep my faith in my career path alive. Man, look, yeah, you guys just gonna keep on keeping on, hey? I had a massive business setback this morning, but you know what, guys, you're just gonna keep trying and learning and take the punches and get back up, and it's gonna work out. And you know what I mean, even as I said, even though things didn't work out this morning, it actually helped me put in perspective and reminded me that I have the things that do matter. So I'm feeling okay. I'm feeling okay. And I hope you are too. Alright, so we're just going to go to level 7 up here. And which is just in here. Am I doing this run without the option? Without the option of what? Without the option of what, mate? Does kangaroo meat taste good? Yes, kangaroo meat's kind of like steak, just a little bit more gamier and tough. But do I like kangaroo meat? Yeah, in small doses, kangaroo's pretty tasty. All you can hear is your beat. I'm pretty sure that's not how the lyric... David, what the hell? That's funny, David, but peace! So, Payron says you saw Mike Tyson's punch out in 3D, but it's still glitchy. Yeah, hence why it's not been added to the compatibility list yet. We're gonna get there, guys. We're gonna get there. Da-da-da-da-da. Alright, so what we gonna do? Just bomb upwards? What else is happening, guys? Any other news? I think we're just gonna keep heading upwards at the moment, don't we? I tell you what, this Master Sword's gonna make a difference. You know what I used to always call these little enemies? They kinda remind me of Eric Cartman. You know those little, chubby things there? Oh, wait, I need to go get, we're gonna leave. We're actually gonna go and get the bait. I totally forgot to get the bait, my friends. It's alright, we'll go get it. Don't piss a kangaroo off unless you want your head kicked in, correct? You do not want to mess with a kangaroo on purpose, boys and girls. I would not advise it. Yes, they kind of look like Eric Cartman's. I call them the Eric Cartman monsters.
Hey, you guys, seriously, I'm fat. You guys, hey, I'm not fat. I haven't gotten to my body yet. You guys, I screw you guys home.
Yeah, it's the Eric Cartman monster. I wish I could do a better Eric Cartman. I'll work on it. I'll work on it. To try and pronounce your name, it's... Fuck, okay, no, you got me. Can I just call you a nickname? I don't want to butcher your name and insult you, so let me just call you a nickname, my friend. Good to have you in here. Oh my gosh. You want, you know what? Yeah, that's a long name. That's a long name. My name's just Rick, one syllable. Did you just clip my Eric Cartman, Timmy? Did you really just do that? Why would you do that, sir? Hey, how you going, Joshy? Joshy says this is blowing his mind. You can't believe this in 3D. And look, you can see, like, the ripples in the water and all sorts of other effects. Like, it's really neat. Would I play Pokemon Go? I mean, don't rule out the possibility in the future, but I don't... Have I ever thought about streaming Pokemon Go? Yeah, I have, but I don't think I'll do it. Nah. I'm not really a big... Never say never, but I'm not a big mobile game kind of guy, you know? Stick to my strengths. Which is not many, but I'll stick to them. How you going there, Hugo? Good to see you. Pokemon Snap. The next Pokemon game I'm going to play is Pokemon Snap. Sorry, yes, I will be playing Pokemon Snap. I'm really, really looking forward to it, actually, because I played Pokemon Snap a few 1 week on whatever Wednesday, and I was like, you know, this game is actually pretty fun. And the fact that they're going to bring out a remake and improve it, I'm totally down. Totally, totally down. Oh, no, no worries, Noam. No, I appreciate you. Noam, if you don't mind me asking, what name are you normally in here under? Thank you so much for the support. I'd love to put a name, yeah. And so, Niam says this is one of the best looking Zelda streams I've ever done for you. I'm glad you guys find this a treat. As I said, in the next couple days, maybe even tomorrow, we might do the other NES games. We'll see how we travel. But, yeah. Nintendo in 3D should be a great... I hope so, because we got our world record Resident Evil run after we do this for 3 hours. And so Brett says, you and Sir Dash are really looking forward to Pokemon Snap. Yeah, we should all get together, hey? We should all go on safari with one another. There you go, so we got that. I wonder if they could do this with NES, it'd be ambitious, but there's no reason that they couldn't do it with Super Nintendo one day. And which way are we gonna go? Okay, we're just gonna go directly across, that's no problem. Trying to think what I see. The only money I need now is for I'm trying to think if there's any coin secrets that I've missed. I don't think I've missed any. So Jerry says you're practicing Mario Kart racing for tomorrow's stream. Jerry, dude, we Mario Kart's on about a month break. We're gonna be doing Mario Kart streams again soon, but dude, we're having a break from Mario Kart at the moment, Jerry. I'm burned out from Mario Kart, dude. I know a lot of people are disappointed and are probably gonna complain at me, and I do apologize, guys. But Mario Kart's playing with my sanity right now. I need a break from it. So we'll probably do Mario Kart again. We'll bring Mario Kart back probably in August. But yeah, I need a break from Mario Kart now. Sorry, guys, can't do it. I'm done. Father Axekeeper says you're burned out from Mario Kart too. I've been burned out from it for a long time, but a lot of people said they liked it, so I was being a good sport. Do you think they should do a Virtual Boy version of this? That'd be interesting, wouldn't it? That'd be really interesting. More practice for you? No, that's okay. If you guys ever want to race me in Mario Kart in your own personal time, though, like, let me know. We can always hook up. Go on the voice chat or whatever. Top-down Zelda? No, this is a new 3D NES emulator, Terrence. Just thought you guys might like to see it today. Yeah, you know I'm looking forward to some new sports games. Yeah, man, really am. What we got now? We just gotta wait for these grubby pedo hands. Oh, damn it. See, lucky I did a freaking Yeah, we gotta go back over here because I screwed up. Damn it, I hate this. Come on, Rick, where's these hands at? Come on, Rick dog. Oh, Brock, get this. Get that hand. Is that all of them already, or have I got another one? Damn it, I need to come back in. Is there a Virtual Boy emulator? There is a Virtual Boy emulator. I've not used it personally myself. I think ADD Gamers used it. I remember ADD Gamer was doing Virtual Boy streams a while back now, but no, he was doing them. I think that's it. Can we push this now? Fantastic. Do I play MLB the Show? Fucking hell, I went the wrong way. Sorry, guys. No, I don't. No, I don't play MLB the Show. I heard Matt Riddle's off TV because he's another wrestler that's got some allegations against him or something. Mel says, even if you pick on me, you're still awesome. Mel, we love you here, girl. It's only banter. I don't want you to think I'm picking on you. I'm not a bully. Not often. We just want you to chill out and have a good time here, girl. Mel, I'll be right with you, my friend. Those Virtual Boys are a real strain on... Yeah, something about that red, hey. Like, really. And, Mel, this is for you. Thank you, Mel. I really appreciate it. I know the Outlaw sports games, but no, I've not played Outlaw Tennis, my friend. Oh, there we go. So, where's that heart container? Did we get it already? We did. Alright, sweet. Yeah, I can't believe this is only by one person. That's impressive. Could you imagine this if there was a whole team behind it? So, Matt, yeah. Let me guess, he took care of it the right way by getting an attorney. It's just like all the, like, it's a whole bunch of, wrestlers right now getting, yeah, it's weird, hey. We'll all have to see what happens. You know, it's 2020, I'm not gonna have an opinion on it because, it's because it's 2020, so I'm just gonna just wait and see what happens. Not cast any judgment until then. And D-Wayne did a Virtual Boy VI. Oh, did he really? I didn't even know that. Oh, I wish I was awake for it. How you going, Edmund? Edmund with the 200 stars. Thank you so much, Edmund. Good to see you in here, and you got it, my friend. Emilio! I'm going to give you a second Emilio today, bud, if I can find it. Where is it? Here we go. There's the second one. Edmund, thank you so much for hanging out today. Club is closed. Thank you so much, Billy Hughes. Billy Hughes says, share and like the video and spread the world of one... Yeah, absolutely, I agree. Thank you so much, Edmund. Thank you. As I said, the reason I'm not saying anything yet is because in all elements of life, I'm not just talking about in this stuff, but in 2020, people are always guilty until proven innocent, and that ruins people's lives, you know what I mean? And that's why I'm just going to wait to see what happens, and not have an opinion either way, but yeah, I hope they didn't do it, I really, really hope not. But, otherwise they're going to have to take a seat, aren't they? We're going to, So, JK Software says, what's going to take the place of Mario Kart? Well, I don't have a brand new show yet, JK Software, to be honest. I wish I could always come up with a brand new concept that was amazing and... Because I have come up with a few good ones, but... I don't have any new ideas for a brand new show yet. So, it'll just be regular programming for now. As I said, I want to do new ideas for the show? Absolutely. But I'm not going to force them. I'm going to wait till they're decent. You know what I mean? A lot of people give me ideas, And I appreciate that. I'm not going to do a gimmick for the sake of doing a gimmick. If I do a new show, it needs to be cutting edge, basically. Like a beat it or eat it or something. And let's just get that sumbish. Oh my gosh, dude! Oh, come on! Fuck Knuckle. Alright, here we go. Oh, thank you, Nick. I appreciate that. So Gallagher actually got released, huh? See what I mean now? Let's just say that Gallagher ends up not being guilty. Well, that's his career ruined now. He just got released. And the problem is, like, that'll be his rep. Even if he is found innocent, everyone's still going to think he's guilty because there's such a stigma with those kind of accusations, you know what I mean? And it's just like, it's just a, yeah. I hate it, man. I hate 2020, seriously. Absolutely hate it. I won't forget to buy the potion when we get that far. Don't you worry, Johnny. Don't you worry. We'll buy the potion. Would I switch it up with Smash Brothers Ultimate or Mario Party in place of Mario Kart for a while? Yeah, but we can't do any multiplayer Mario Party on the Switch. Because the only multiplayer modes in Mario Party on the Switch are the mini-games. And there's only a couple, so it gets repetitive. Give me one second, guys. Sorry, guys, just needed to take a deep breath. Jordan says, do the controls in this handle differently? No, they're the same. Okay, so I'm just going to go in here. We don't need to unlock that door yet. Can you play Mario Party online? Yeah, you can play Mario Party online, my friend. Well, there we go. We've got a quick save. Now we just need to blow up this flower. Actually, we did pretty good there. That was lucky. All right, cool. Let me just go get this arrow. Sorry, guys. I'm just concentrating here. We are on Dungeon 8 after all, so this is pretty tricky. I think I need to shoot this one 3 times, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, gosh. Come on, Rick Dog. Gosh. Come on, dude. No, one more. I don't want to waste too many arrows. I need the currency for later. Oh, there we go. Oh, thank gosh, man. That could have turned out a lot worse. All right, we're not doing so bad. What about the new Clubhouse games on the Switch? Man, I appreciate the suggestions, guys, but if I put on Clubhouse games, my room would be very, very small. You guys... oh my gosh, hang on. I appreciate the suggestions, guys. But this is the easiest way to say it. Like, a lot of people are like... Okay, you know what I'm going to say? A lot of people are like, why don't you play this game, Rick? And why don't you play that game, Rick? All I'm going to say is if you're a streamer and you become a streamer, you will totally understand why. That's all I'm going to say. I don't want you guys to think I'm being a game snob on purpose or that I don't want to play your game. And it's just not as simple as that. But people don't get it if they're not a streamer. But Clubhouse games would absolutely tank. I can guarantee it. It would 100% tank. All right, here we go. We're going to go in here. You gonna think WWE's gonna need to do some cleaning soon? So, Dead Tree says, how long before we have a hologram for entertainment? I'd say probably 10 years. Like, the hologram stuff exists, but it's just really expensive still. Yeah, these are the same problems I had when I was, like, DJing. Why don't you play my song for? Well, for starters, we're in a hip-hop club and I can't play opera. You know, that's an example, an extreme example. Thank you, Mick. I appreciate you. Good to see you, Mick. I think that's the hardest thing about being streamer. Like, I think a lot of people think you can just put on any game that they pick and it's gonna work. And you know, it's my fault too. I kind of wish that I was like, you know, for example, if I was a Call of Duty page or a Fortnite page, at least people would know what to expect and would just come in and watch for those games. But since I'm like a multi-platform streamer, like, yeah, it's opened another can of worms. But we got this. Used to hate that while DJ. Oh my gosh. You're probably a lot more polite than me in the DJ booth. Oh, we're gonna go in here. Well, you see, that's why we have Whatever Wednesday. Exactly. I mean, the thing is, like, the good thing about Whatever Wednesday is if you pick a good game and I really enjoy it, then it becomes something that we can put permanently, like, on the stream, which is pretty special too. Like, there's been a few games on Whatever Wednesday that people have picked and we've ended up doing long plays of. And, oh, we got this. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Cool. So you love the music, but not too crazy about the 3D. Love the nostalgia of the original game. But play what makes you happy, brother. Well, there you go, Mark. I appreciate that. Thank you, Kevin. No, you're all good, Casey. Don't worry. Don't misunderstand me, bro. You're all good, Casey. As I said, I think the reason it weighs up on me so much is it's like every day, you know what I mean? Every day. But you know, as I said, I really can't bitch about it because I'm the guy that chose to do this. So you take what comes with the territory, mate, you know? And, alright, we're just gonna go straight up to Dungeon 9 now, guys. Let's get that. What was that boss fight? That was the eggplant monster, Veronica. What's going on for World War Z for now? We're going to do a World War Z stream tomorrow. I do World War Z every 2 weeks. So, yeah, if Lauren and Timmy are available, Team OneCoin will be back in action tomorrow. You keen for some World War Z tomorrow, Timmy? Hashtag banned. Oh. I'm not gonna ban anybody. So maybe we could see you. But my passion's not podcasting. I get a lot of people say, Rick, you should do a podcast. But my passion's not podcasting. Not right now, anyway. That could change. But I'm not going to do the things that I don't want to do. And if my passion's not podcasting, I'm not going to do a podcast. It's as simple as that. The reason podcasting's not my passion is I don't have anything that I'm passionate to talk about right now. If that changed and there was a topic I wanted to talk about every week, then I would totally do it. And, So, Carlos says, relax time, Ricky, relax. Yeah, I think this energy drink's got me a bit on edge at the moment, hey. My apologies, everyone. You're right, I will try and relax. Hey, go on, Ryan. Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Oh, dude, I have to reload. I forgot to get the... Oh, shit, hang on. I forgot to get the potion. Give me a second. Marco says he's off to bed. See you tomorrow. Marco, thank you so much for hanging out. We will see you tomorrow, man. You take it easy. A big shout out to Marco. Marco with 100 stars. And Alex with 100 stars. All right, this is going out to Alex and to Marco. Thank you so much, guys. For you, a couple South Park screens here today.
don't you go flush yourself down a toilet, you cunt?
They're not even a real country anyway.
Thank you again, fellas. I really, really appreciate that. And, yeah, as I said, guys, I think the reason I get, I stress myself out a little bit is I am trying to keep everybody happy. And, you know, I know it's impossible logically, but when I don't, I get a little bit flustered, you know what I mean? It's just, it's a bad, bad, bad habit. I'm aware of this. No worries, Marco. Lael says, talk about wrestling. Yeah, but I'm a casual wrestling fan. I'm not a mark. I'm a very, very casual wrestling fan. I'm not, you know, I'm not David Meltzer. Oh, thank you, Johnny. As I said, I know I play these NES games a lot, but I thought you guys might like to see them in 3D today, that's all. Just to showcase this new emulator and what it's all about. The good news is some of the other games look even better than Zelda. Oh, there we go, there's that one. You can't please... Yeah, but I'm trying to, because I'm an entertainer. I'm trying to entertain everybody. By the way, it's raining really, really heavily outside again. I hope you guys can't hear the rain. It does get a little bit, does get a wee bit loud outside my window sometimes. Alex, as long as you're happy, we're happy. Most of the time, I am. As I said, when I... Yeah. There's more, definitely more good than bad, Alex, and that's what's important. You like the 3D? It's different. Thank you, man. They haven't done Zelda 2 yet, my friend. We're still waiting on Zelda 2. It looks awesome. Yeah, thank you, Xanthian. Don't forget still to come to stream Castlevania, Mega Man, and Super Mario Brothers before we do our late night Resi stuff. I might end up doing two runs of Resident Evil 3 tonight. If my first one fails, I'll do a second one. We'll see how we go. But yeah, we need to get under a minute tonight, guys. We gotta get under a minute. We gotta make that shit happen. Mark says you like the rages, though. It's just a guilty pleasure. Oh, you mean the game Werewolf? I wonder if they'll end up doing that. That's a bit of an obscure title, so I don't know if they'll do Werewolf, to be honest. But we'll see. I owned Werewolf as a kid. I'm actually, I want to learn how to play Werewolf again. That'd make a good stream. People would watch it. Never play Super Duck. Yeah, I heard about that. Both the remakes are really good. Resident Evil 2 remake's fantastic, although I think the puzzles do slow the pacing down a bit. Resident Evil 3 is fantastic. It's like a Michael Bay movie. It's just a little bit short. But yeah, no, they're not without their flaws, but they're fantastic. I like them. Oh, damn, we're getting lucky on the old fairies today, aren't we? Alright, there you go, there's that. This is actually taking me longer than I expected to be. I made a few mistakes. Yeah, oh, you actually still have a copy of Werewolf on cartridge? That's really cool, man. You are okay, I'm good. You're taking arm punches. Why are you taking arm punches? Are they birthday arm punches? Sam says it's Kevin Nash had surgery on his elbow. Well, I hope he's alright. Super Duck, hey? Yeah, Super Duck definitely sounds like a game I do not want to play. Are you serious, Father Axe Keeper? That's a bit lame, to be honest. That's lame. Why wouldn't you want your legacy to live on? I don't get it. That really makes no sense to me. I guess it doesn't need to make sense to me, though, does it? No big shield run. Yeah, we're not using the big shield. I just realized that. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I thought, you know what? Fuck it. We don't need the big shield today. Man, we're doing really good in here. We're going to make Ganon our bitch today, guys. And so Antonio with 100 stars. Antonio, this is for you. Alright, Daniel, that sounds like a deal. If you can, yeah, absolutely. One asked for Werewolf before, and I got about 10-15 minutes in, but then I got stuck because I forgot how to do something. But yeah, man, deal. Don't forget, guys, if you do want to become a supporter, you get awesome benefits like VIP streams. You get a Whatever Wednesday request, and you get the cash prize giveaways at the end of every month. Oh, shit, man, I just got fucked up in that room. Oh, it's alright. We'll be fine. Yeah, I'm happy to do it. It just takes one bad room, doesn't it? Like, seriously. There we go. I hope the angles are alright. Damn it, get that thing. Stop! Fuck, this room was horrible. It's alright. I hate those whiz robes sometimes. Alright. You're reading something about Ronnie James Dio having a holy diver! That wasn't very good, was it? And thank you, Captain BS. Yeah, we'll get it, man. We got this. We're sitting pretty, sir. We're sitting pretty. Get out of there, Rick. You see, there's a couple little glitches with this emulator, but they're going to fix it for future versions. It'll be good. Scotty, you want some Jean-Claude Van Damme? You got it, Scotty. Scotty, thank you very much for the 100 stars. I will be happy to give you some Van Damme, sir. Let me see where I put Van Damme. It's been a while since I've used him, so I don't know where he's gone. I don't know where he is, actually. Let me have a look here. Oh, here we go, right in the middle. Thank you once again for the stars. Appreciate you, Scotty. Thank you so much for looking out today. And I'm hoping this is the right way. Hey, we got Shawnee DeWire in here. Good to see you, Shawnee Sean. Thank you for hanging out. Alright, so, oh wait, we're going to kill one more before we leave. So, Dancers, all you've been doing is playing PS4 lately. I mean, there's a lot of great games on PS4 right now. I don't blame you. I don't blame you for a second. And so, Ricky, by the way, you got a rare item earlier today. So, what was your rare item, sir? Okay. We don't need to hang around in here. We're just going to go out. What kind of rare item we... How do we get out of here? So I think we just need to clear out one more room and then we can bounce. Yeah, fantastic. This is not a hard room after all. Almost done, guys. You think I should watch AJ Styles versus Matt Riddle full... match in full? When did they have a match? I don't remember when they had a match. I didn't know they had a match. When was that match? I mean, that sounds like that they would put on a very good match, bro. Is this the right way, or is this the way I came in? No, this is the way I came in. I've got to bomb the wall on the left, I think. That's right, I've got to bomb this. That's the one. You know what, in that case it makes sense. But you could put that in a legal agreement. You could, like, give your estate to a corporation, and you could put in a legal agreement, if I'm a hologram, you got to do this and this and this, otherwise you'll get sued. I don't know. I'm sure they could make it work. But I get your point. Yeah, me too. I'm guessing that too, Casey. So it was today on SmackDown. Well, I'll be buggered with the... we're gonna have to check that out then. Bro. I know. Matt Riddle reminds me of Sean Penn in Fast Times in Ridgemont High. He reminds me of that guy. For some reason. Just, yeah. I'm wondering if that's where his character is based off. Anyway. That's one. Can't wait to do the 3D Castlevania. We'll work out the art design for that. That's three. One more. Oh, there you go. I think that's it. Alright, my friends. That is 3D Legend of Zelda done. Three more games to go. Sean says you're really digging this. Oh crap. Might not want to hit those, Rick. Now, I'm just going to reload my chat dash, guys. I'll be right back, because I'm going to keep tagging the different games as we go along. Just give me a second here. Just want to make sure everything runs as smoothly as possible. The next game we're playing on this emulator, guys, is Castlevania. You think Matt Riddle reminds you of a young Shawn Michaels? You think so? You're not a fan of Matt Riddle's shtick? I find it hilarious. I can understand why it might get old quickly for some people. Castlevania. There we are. Update information. Alright, cool. So we're taking the next game now. Yeah, we got him, guys. So we're going to hit the back button. We're going to go to game over here. Oh, where are we going? And, Alright, there we go. Where's Castlevania at? Here it is. This should load straight away. Or maybe not. There we are. So, oh, this is the... No, let me reload. Let me reload. Oh, I guess, you know what? I guess it's not the end of the world that we're, Alright, that'll do. Let's just play this version. It is what it is. Alright, cool. What's the thoughts of my thoughts on The Last of Us 2? I think The Last of Us 2 is okay. Give me one second, guys. The Last of Us 2 is alright. I'm just, I think it's an incredible game, but I don't think it's a great game to stream because the pacing's really, really slow. It's just like one of those cool games that you can, like, relax with. You didn't want to play in Spanish. Yeah, that's right. That's okay, guys. It doesn't make a difference. We're not playing this for the cutscenes. What do you guys think? It looks really neat, huh? Now, this game is freaking sweet. Like, from this perspective. So, what's all this werewolf talk? Werewolf is a very sort of, like, underrated game on NES. It's kind of like NES's answer to Altered Beast. You like this dude that turns into a werewolf and you get all these powers and you can like take on bosses and enemies and... I don't think it's as fun as what it was when I was a kid, but it's a good game. This looks really cool. How nice does this look? This is freaking nice. Well, this camera angle's phenomenal, isn't it? This is kind of like 2.5D. This is badass, man. This is totally badass. Oh, gosh. I like this angle. It's cool, isn't it? I dig it. They did such a good job on this game. This I already like this better than the Zelda 3D. I think this is definitely better in the Zelda 3D. I'm looking forward to showing you Metroid 3D. Metroid 3D is amazing. They did a really good job on this one. I think this is my favorite so far. I'm not being biased, because we all know how much of a Castlevania fan I am, but I think this platforming a little bit later on might get a tad bit tricky, just on this angle, but, as I said, you can change the angle around, and You know, I can do the reverse angle if need be. Will this work with River City Ransom? I don't know if River City Ransom's compatible yet. I'll post the compatibility list again for you guys before I go. Yeah, DuckTales is in 3D. DuckTales is on this. Hey, Lamont, thank you. So Lamont says, heading to bed. Just wanted to come in and say hi. Hope you're having a great stream, Lamont. We are having a phenomenal day, thank you, man. We're just really excited doing all these games in 3D. And guys, we're going to pause this very, very quickly. And before Lamont goes, we're going to give Lamont some Salma Hayek today. So I just want to thank you for everything, Lamont. Have a great sleep. Thank you again, bro, Seth. I hope you get plenty of rest. Don't overdo it, my friend. There you go. This much. That's good. When did Castlevania start using the Metroidvania design? With Castlevania Symphony of the Night on Sony PlayStation 1, my friend. I think that was the first one. And then they started doing it in Game Boy Advance. Kid Icarus would be great in 3D. I don't think Kid Icarus is compatible yet, but if they've done Metroid, they'll do Kid Icarus. The moment Kid Icarus is in 3D, I got you. But you can already play Kid Icarus in 3D, actually, on the 3DS. Kid Icarus actually has a 3D version on the 3DS, which I'd love to stream for you guys, but I don't have the capability at the moment. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think she made a deal with the devil, huh? How you going, Kevin? Thank you so much for coming in. How you liking this camera angle? Is it alright on the eyes? I said I hope it looks alright. I think from my end it looks like it's alright. Let me just double check this. No, this is cool. What, Excite Bike is in 3D? We'll do Excite Bike 3D too. Yeah, we got a Excite Bike in 3D. And oh, Zembo, thank you, man. You didn't need to do that. Zembo just dropped a massive $5 super chat, and Zembo says it was a cool Zelda run, Rick. Thanks for sharing and being so real, funny, and entertaining. And please play one of your favorite clips. Okay, now Zembo's wants me to do my favorite thank you screen. And now I'm kind of under pressure because I've got, okay. Well, what's my favorite thank you screen at the moment? All right, here it is. Leroy Jenkins!
Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins!
Oh my god, he just
And I'll do another bonus one for you too, bro. This one too. Thank you so much for the $5 super chat, brother. Really appreciate it. I like Leroy Jenkins at the moment because it gives me an excuse to yell it out. Now we can also do this angle, guys, like this way. Look at that, see? You can change the camera for whatever way you're going. Is Wizards and Warriors compatible yet? I don't think it's compatible yet, my friend. That's not to say that it won't be eventually, though, but yeah, not yet, my friend. Was there ever a werewolf game? Yeah, I played them both as a kid. They had werewolf on Commodore 64, and they had werewolf on the NES. So Father Axekeeper says now, oh, come on, I wasn't that loud, Father Axekeeper. Father Axekeeper, all exaggerating and stuff. I love how you can just go left to right like this. It's so handy. Literally, touch of a button, you can change the camera. Now this bit is gonna freaking suck in 3D. I might have to do this bit in 2D. So I'm just gonna do the Medusa head section in 2D, otherwise it's gonna really piss me off. So here we go, I'm just gonna do that bit in 2D and then we'll go back to the 3D camera angle. The girls dancing in techno is also my favorite thank you screen, yes, but I do that one quite often. Yeah, doing this section in 3D would start to really piss me off. So I'll wait till we're in the next room and then we'll, Sunbish Jenkins. Make sure if you do, Adventure Island in this. Oh, no. Adventure Island 1 is compatible, but not number 2 yet. As soon as Adventure Island 2 is compatible, Stacy, yes, I will do it for you. You better believe it. There you go. Luther says it was too loud in his speakers. Oh, my gosh. We're going to have to give Luther a tissue. I'm sorry, man. Yes, I'll admit it was a bit loud. Here, I can be obnoxious all I want, but it was a bit loud. We're going to do this. So, Matt says his five-year-old now... Barkery! Well, he probably knows that, too, because I say the word enough. Oh, okay, so I might have to do this section in 2D as well. All right, there we go. This section in 2D. Now we can change the angles back. All right, here we are. There we go. Back over here. Is Super Mario? Super Mario is. We're doing Super Mario today. Double Dragon, not yet. I don't think. The double Dragon will come in the future. You think it'd be cool if they made something like this for Master System? I mean, Master System wasn't that popular, unfortunately, as much as I love it. So, I don't know. I'll go back over here. See, and you just turn that around on that angle. Pretty... just back and forth, back and forth. Oh, come on, Luther. Stop it. Alright, cool. So Mark says you... oh my goodness. Aren't I such a great role model for the youth of tomorrow? Like, seriously. Alright, we gotta. Hey, how you going, Steve? Good to see you. I'm glad you liked the gimmick today, man. Something a little bit different, hey? Don't forget, I'd love to share this emulator and its creators with as many people as I can. So, yeah, if you know anyone that would be interested in seeing this, guys, give us a share, please. That would really help us out. So, Ryan says a Genesis would be pretty cool in 3D. As I said, I don't know every single game off the top of my head, Sam. Guys, just wait till the end of the stream, and I'll give you the compatibility list again, alright? Actually, hang on, give me one second here. I'll just copy this again. There you go, guys. Now, stop asking me every single individual name, because I'm about to paste a compatibility list here. So, there you go, there it is. There it is, guys. That's a compatibility list. And Quincy said, hey, Ricky, did you get the message you sent? No, not yet. No, not yet, Quincy. But, I'm guessing D-Wayne's unbanned you from the page. As I said, Quincy, we've got a zero tolerance policy here for bullying, dude, and as I said, if it happens again, that'll be it, sir. I'm serious. So yeah, man, please behave yourself while you're in here. And Quincy, thank you for the 100 stars. Quincy, this one's going out to you. Alright, let's go back in here. Tetris 2. Oh, is Tetris on there as well? I haven't seen that yet. As I said, I haven't read the whole list. So Big J says he's liking the 3D. I'm glad, man. It just gives this, like, a little extra touch of class, doesn't it? I'm glad you're liking the angles today. So Gavin says you're going to call it on. No worries, Gavin. We'll see you tomorrow, man. You take care of yourself. I hope you have a good sleep. Hope you and the family are doing great. We'll be here, as always, same bat time, same bat channel, as they say. And so, hey, you got Christopher in here. Good to see you, Chris. Yeah, this is still, it's an impressive list to start with. As I said, it's like between 50 and 100. And don't forget, they're constantly, like, adding more. So, you know, they'll add another 50 before you know it. They're going to put all the most popular ones in here. I want to do my Trojan in 3D. That'd be cool. Quincy says you sent an apology. Oh, well, I'll check that out, man. I'll check that out. I believe in second chances for people. Not so much third chances, though. It's alright, man. Just prove me wrong, hey? Prove me wrong. What the hell is a Super Bat Puncher? Did you read that wrong? I've never heard of a game called Super Bat Puncher. That's a first for me. And, you're gonna yell out Leroy Jenkins out? You know, it's addictive, isn't it? So you just yell that out. It's very like, and yeah. How you going there, Chris? It's good to see you. Thank you for coming in. We got Chris Brown in here. You know, you got Chris Brown in here. Everyone's gonna start asking him to sing a song. What are you gonna sing for us today, Chris? I'm only messing. I hope you're doing well, Chris. Am I doing the speed run for Resi 3 tonight? Absolutely. Absolutely I am. There we go, big yawn. A little bit more relaxed and... I don't know if you guys can hear my back cracking or not. That feels so good. Once we beat this game, guys, I'm gonna have a quick bathroom break. So Quincy says, you've never seen Castlevania look like this game. It's so cool. So yeah, once again, this emulator is called 3D Sens. And yeah, it just came out today on Steam. You might be able to get this through the creator's website as well. But yeah, it just plays your favorite NES games in 3D. You can change all the camera angles. And what I'm really excited for with this game's future, like I said, is they're working on a version of this where you can play in first person. So we can actually play in first person with Simon, and that'd be incredible. So that's very ambitious. I hope they can pull it off. Hey, going, Lalo? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out with us today. And, so what do you guys think of SmackDown this week anyway? As I said, I've not really been watching a lot of wrestling lately just because, like, the whole COVID situation sort of, like, buzz-killed it for me. But for those of you who watch SmackDown, no spoilers, but, if you enjoyed the show, let me know what you thought of it out of 10 today. Did anything interesting happen? I still like to talk about wrestling. My camera is good and you can see the Karate Kid poster in the back. I know, it's appropriate, right? Delalu says, do I play old games? I'd say at one coin we're 50-50. Old now. We used to be about more old school than new school, but I think we're about 50-50 now. We just like to play good games of all generations. We do everything here, you know? We don't limit ourselves. We just like to play good games. What do you play? So we'll play everything from Castlevania and Super Mario Brothers to, like, Mortal Kombat 11 and Resident Evil 3 Remake. That's us, and everything in between. You need Bray to come back from paternity leave? Well, when he eventually gets back, he'll be in a super big angle, obviously. No, I got you, Mikey. Apparently SmackDown ended pretty well. Well, that's good news. It's always nice to hear, isn't it? You love NXT right now? That's a spirit. You know what I love? Your positivity. Because, you know, usually every second person used to always come to one coin only chat and be like, oh, this fucking sucks. Oh, this sucks. Oh, this totally fucking sucks. It's It's nice to hear people being positive. So Brandon said, oh, dude, I don't speedrun this game. I know the world record's about 11 minutes long, but yeah, I don't speed this run, dude. I'm not a speedrunner. The only game I speedrun's Resident Evil 3 Remake. Zembo says the Mario 3 remix was awesome. Yeah, I like to play that usually on the monthly, bud. Occasionally we'll do some Atari, not really Intellivision, although I do have the Intellivision collection on my PS2. Which is, maybe we can do something with that one day. I don't think the Intellivision games could hold a crowd for too much. I mean, Atari games are really basic, but at least they have a nostalgia to them. I don't think people look back that fondly on the Intellivision, do they? So even though Mortal Kombat is Dwayne Schtick, do I miss Mortal Kombat? Absolutely, I stream Mortal Kombat 10 once a week now. So I am going to be doing Mortal Kombat in one coin, but just once a week and just Mortal Kombat 10. So yeah, I'm back to doing some Mortal Kombat stuffs now. So next week we're going to do the Mortal Kombat 10 story mode. And the week after that we'll do some new characters and yeah, we're going to have a pretty good time with it. You know, you guys know I like my fighting games. There you go, man. This level in particular looks really nice in 3D, doesn't it? It looks really good. Oh, damn. Well, that didn't work out. Oh, yeah, no, that's okay. So, no, we sometimes do... Casey, in that case, we sometimes do some Atari 2600. And you may catch me doing some Vectrex. Because Vectrex was my first ever console, so I have a biased love for that. So, I don't know if you remember the Vectrex, but... I've still got one thanks to my friend Josh Roth and family. Very, very blessed. Yeah, I don't want to talk about that too much, Nick, because it's not really appropriate for in the chat, but yeah, it looks pretty serious. One thing I don't like is that people are guilty until proven innocent. I hate that. So that's why another reason why I don't want to say too much. Because, you know, you know, if someone's guilty, they deserve what they get. But if they're innocent, then, you know, there are life and reputations on the line forever. So, you know, I don't want to feed into the problem if just in case, you know what I mean? Trying to be a good human being. Hey, how you going, Seeker? Good to see you, lovely. Thank you so much for coming in. And how you doing today, sweetheart? You well? Been making any songs for us? You love... Yeah, I own those games, Brett. They're the games I got with mine, as well as a couple others. But yeah, me too. Me freaking too. Now you want to play that? Yeah, no. The first game I ever played on the Vectrex was a game called Scramble. I love it. I actually think Scramble on the Vectrex is actually the best version of that game ever released. Truthfully. You have to provide your own ROMs, Blue Thunder Gaming, by the way. Yeah. So, no, for $8 or $9, you get the emulator. And then, yeah, you have to worry about the games yourself. It's all good, but they're pretty easy to grab a hold of. Why, what did Carmella do if it's not rude for the stream? What'd she do? This is trippy. Do you guys like it, or is it a bit too weird? How you going, Jason? Good to see you today. As I said, guys, big stream this one. We still got Mega Man to come. And then we're still going to do a quick run of Mario Brothers. And yeah, quick break after that, guys, and we'll do our late night Resi 3 runs. I do want to apologize once again for not coming on at 7 p.m, but I had a lot of work that kept me up until 6 in the morning. I'll be back on at 7 p.m. tomorrow. We're back to a regular schedule now. Also, Steve says he's been reading a lot of sci-fi books lately. I love time travel. If you can get me a good time travel, like, movie or something, I love time travel. Very fascinated by it. Oh, Jeremy, my pleasure. No dramas, man. Once again, this is called 3D Sense. Yeah, no, I'll use Warps and Mario Brothers. I'm only going to play it for 10 minutes just so you can see what it looks like. Let me just pause the game here quickly. And, right, there we go. My phone was just going Burko. I was just making sure it wasn't an emergency. I don't like looking at my mobile during a stream. Do I like Doctor Who? Yeah, I liked Doctor Who as a kid. I don't watch Doctor Who anymore, but yeah, Doctor Who was something I grew up with. Absolutely. Alright, there we go. We're going to get this sumbish. Come on, Rick. Here we go, sumbish. Here we go. Oh, there we go. That should almost be sorted. This, you just got to not let this little alleyway intimidate you. And there we go. We're going to go back to this angle. Take that, Death. How you going, Megan? Good to see you today. We've got Megan over on the YouTube. Not my sister, Megan. The other Megan. How you going, Megan? Good to have you. Yeah, we're smashing this. I'm actually really, really excited to do Mega Man on this for you guys today. Very, very excited. Don't forget to keep smashing those thumbs up for us, guys. As I said, shares are really appreciated today, guys. This is, you know, doing these NES games is really, really special. I'd love to see as many people watch this as possible. I think that'd be awesome. So we're gonna go back over on here. And I'm gonna save from down here. You know what? I'll have to watch that, Steve. I've got a confession. I've actually not seen Donnie McDarko. I would like to see that one of these days. Man, this is crazy, hey. There we go, Rick. Man, we got lucky there, guys. I usually really, really, really struggle in this section. Oh, we made it, everybody. That's done already. Come on, Rick, you can do it. So Nightmare 13 says Mega Man's gonna be so boss. I know, right? So keen. Oh crap, that was close. Come on, Rick Dog. Here we go, Rick Dog. Here we go. Yeah, I know. That doesn't often happen. I'll take it. Fuckity. Damn it, now I have to do that again, really? Have you seen the movie Looper? Ah, have I seen Looper? I don't think I've seen Looper, actually. I think one of the greatest time travel movies still released ever was the original Time Machine in 1960. That was a great movie. My mum got me onto that when I was quite young. I'm really struggling here, guys. Like, bear with me. This is irritating me. Alright, come on, Rick Dog. Alright, saving here. That'll do. How you going, Yanni? Como esta? Good to see you. Big shout out again to all our lovely friends from the Philippines. Always great to have you. And how you been keeping, Yanni? I hope you're having a great weekend. We're just doing the new 3D NES emulator, my friend. Ian will have to get a hold of this. I'd love to see Ian have a turn, too. Yeah, the flea men are annoying, aren't they? Gustavo, what the hell is wrong with you? It's pretty obvious that you've never seen any of that stuff, either. Alright, we're gonna go over here. Oh, you know what? I want to do a Who Let the Dogs Out video. That would be an awesome screen. We totally need to do a Who Let the Dogs Out thank you screen. Just saying. Does the butterfly effect count as... No, because you know, oh, you mean the movie The Butterfly Effect? I mean, that's technically... Yeah, I guess it is. It's a type of time travel. We got him. I'm glad you're doing well, girl. Always nice to see you, seriously. Alright, cool. I'm gonna do that one. Oh, crap. So we can do this off one hit. There we are. Oh, that's another one. Come on, Rick Dog. Alright, cool. Come on. Damn it. See, I hate it when he spawns on you. There's not a whole lot you can do about it when he does that, hey? Oh, come on. Come on, Rick. Oh, the music in Chrono Trigger is phenomenal. Like, I thought the music on Super Nintendo compared to Genesis. Now, don't get me wrong, there's a lot of lovely soundtracks on Genesis. But the Super Nintendo overall on averages was miles ahead. Oh, come on, we're almost there. Oh, bro. Alright, here we go. Oh, fuckity, dude. I just got screwed up. Oh, we have to reload. Oh, shit, I saved. Now we have to do that whole thing again. That's a pain. We have to do that whole fight again. I'm sorry, guys. Have I seen D-Wayne screen of me doing the hot dog? Yes, I have. Yes, I have, sir. I wonder what D-Wayne's doing now. I wonder if D-Wayne's sleeping. I hope he's getting some rest. He's been working hard. D-Wayne has got this ability where if he needs to take a nap, he can take a nap. And I'm very jealous because I'm a light sleeper. I'm not very good at taking naps. Like, I'm good at taking naps when I'm not supposed to be taking a nap, but when I actually need a nap, I'll never fall asleep because my mind's just overactive. The only time I can take naps at a drop of the hat is if I'm on vacation because I've got no responsibilities. Like, I'm just like, boom. But, you know, my mind just goes overactive when I'm at home and I can never nap. Damn it. Press the wrong button. So you want this nap-taking ability? Yeah, me too. Your chat keeps freezing. Try to close the whole window and come back in, my friend. Sorry to hear you having problems. Oh gosh, we'll get this. You just got done watching Sonic? Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it. There we go. Come on, we're gonna whip his freaking ass today, bro. We're gonna whip your freaking ass today. Ah, shitballs. Come on, dude. We got him. That's done. You sure that he... Oh, no, yeah, but he just leaves his switch on all the time, man. You know what I mean? He's not usually using it. Oh my goodness. Guys, I'm just going to have a quick bathroom break and then I'll load the next game. I'll be right back. Thank you, guys. I have to admit, everybody. I liked Castlevania in the 3D a lot more than the Zelda in the 3D, to be honest. That was really, really cool. So yeah, we'll just go to the next game. All right, well, that's cool. What are we going to do next? Mega Man. So we're just going to load in Mega Man 1 here. Let's just find where that file is. This should work straight away, hopefully. You want to see me play Mario Man? You should go to bed. No, Garrett, stay up a little bit longer. You don't need to go to bed yet. And how you going, Alan? Good to see you. He's like a winner as you. We're sort of winning today. Hopefully we can win it live. We'll start with Guts, man. We'll see how we go. You can't wait to see XiBike. We'll do XiBike eventually, bud. So we're just going to do a quick playthrough of Mega Man this time. And let's see what this is like in the 3D, huh? It looks like there's a couple little glitches with this one, but it's a black background. That's a bit different, isn't it? I'm wondering if I'm using the wrong version of the ROM or if it's supposed to be like this. Either way, we'll keep going for now. We'll see what happens when we get to a couple new areas. No, that's okay. That's no big deal. I think it was supposed to be black. You, Ricky, kept the note. I'm gonna switch between no green screen and green screen and mix it up for you guys. XiBike will be super, super cool. There we go. Hopefully we do alright here. Oh, damn it. Come on, Rick. You can do this. This bit's always really, really tricky. There we go. Out of here. This is trippy. You think so? Alright, going back in here. And don't forget, guys, I just want to tell you about subscriptions once again, guys. If you want to enjoy VIP streams and whatever Wednesday requests in our request show, guys, or anything of that like, you can become a supporter. Also got prize giveaways. Don't forget, this month, we've had a pretty good month thanks to you guys. This month, we're going to be giving away $450 cash prizes randomly to supporters. So, some of the benefits you guys can grab. Appreciate all of it. Oh, there we are. This is a bit trippy. I think Castlevania looked a little bit better than Mega Man, but this will still be fun to play through. I think I don't think I've tagged the right game. I think I need to tag Mega Man in a sec. You can do that. Right, let me just tag the right game. You wonder how Metroid will run with this. Metroid looks pretty amazing from what I've seen in the previews. So we're going to tag Mega Man. Mega Man 2.5D. Well, there you go. This is technically 2.5D. So this is Mega Man 2.5D. Well, there you go. I've tagged the game for you guys. Awesome. How you going there, Alex? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Christian has just come in. Thank you very much for hanging out as well, Christian. Emma says you picked up some good old yummy Bundaberg ginger beer. Now that is delicious. I love... Guys, if you want to have the best ginger beer on the planet, you got to get yourself the Bundaberg ginger beer. I know they sell it in the United States because I've actually seen it over there. They also do the root beer, which is pretty solid too. Gutsman didn't have the guts. You could say that, Christian. You could say that, mate. This should only take us about another 35, 40 minutes to beat. Mega Man 1's pretty quick. So, I deliberately picked a smaller Mega Man game so we could do a mixture today. Man, this the Cutman level looks really nice, actually, doesn't it? It does look pretty good. And what'd you say, Greg, for most valuable players, was playing Mega Man 2 earlier today? Yeah, Mega Man 2 is an all-time classic. This was the first Mega Man game I ever played, and I always loved it. My aunt used to own this, and I wanted a copy of this nothing more for myself. Usually start with Cutman and Gutsman. The easiest character to start with in this is actually Bombman, but I like to do him in the middle so I can have a little bit of a break and a breather. But you know, there's a cut like Cutman and Gutman and Bombman in this. You can beat really easily with a pea shooter. Fireman, Electman, and Iceman, they're a bit trickier. Well, hopefully they'll drop some health, huh? Oh, we're out of here. So Garrett says, what's my favourite beer? So I like a Stonewood Pacific Ale over here. I also really enjoy, it's a generic beer in Thailand, but I really enjoy Chung, actually. And I don't mind Asahi either. I don't know if you guys have had Japanese beer before, but it's pretty nice. I like Asahi too. If I go in the city, I'm known to have an Asahi or two or ten. You need to go through this one again. So Captain BS says he's going through Mega Man 11 right now. You know that's like my favorite. Mega Man 11's now like my favorite. Peyron says, Ricky, we know. Peyron, deny, sir. Stop it with your Aussie stereotypes. Otherwise, Peyron, I think I'm going to kangaroo kick you. You know, I'm going to have one of these rants if you don't get off my back. Because everyone comes in here every day and they're all like, oh, Rick, I'm having a Foster's like I care, because apparently every single frickin' Australian in the country apparently worships like Paul Hogan like he's some kind of god, and he's all like, everyone drink Foster's, and everyone in Australia is all hail King Paul Hogan, yes, we must drink the Foster's beer. No, contrary to popular belief, Peyron, Paul Hogan is not a fucking national treasure. It's Wolverine, mate, it's fucking Hugh Jackman, it's not Paul Hogan. Oh my goodness. It's Hugh Jackman, mate. We got shrines erected of Hugh Jackman everywhere, bro. Oh, gosh. Foster's Australian for crap, correct? And Brandon says, now say that. That's not a knife. This is a knife. I've actually got that as a thank you screen, but I don't have that loaded right now. I'll load that thank you screen back up for you next time. But this is going out to you, Brando.
G'day. In about 30 seconds, I'm going to be tasting this. Foster's Golden Throat Charmer. Try it next time you're having a beer.
Thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate it. There you go. You got your Golden Throat Charmer. What about Steve Irwin? Steve Irwin is... Steve Irwin is very special. The much-heralded Australian rant, correct. No, I mean, we all liked Paul Hogan here for about 5 minutes. He thought it was Nicole Kidman. Nah, brah, she's a ringer. That's terrible. I'm only joking. Sorry, all my redheaded friends. I was only kidding. As Eric Cartman says, Nicole Kidman's a daywalker. Oh, goodness. Do I play Bomberman? We've done Bomberman a couple times on the channel. You think the Bee Gees kind of are a national treasure over here because they grew up. The Bee Gees actually grew up 2 hours from where I live. So they kind of are a national treasure. If you go to Redcliffe, apparently there's like a big Bee Gees like memorial thingy or some crazy... Yeah. Oh gosh, Olivia Newton-John also, I mean, I don't know if she still does, but Olivia Newton-John used to live in Austinville, I think it was, which is only 2 hours from where I live as well, so yeah, Olivia Newton-John's also from my neck of the woods. Oh, we got him. Sorry, Peeves, of Bundaberg ginger beer is better than Foster's, 100%. That's a no-brainer, that one. AC/DC's it. Well, to the over 50s, I'll agree with that. I mean, they about 10 years ago, they had an AC/DC concert at the Commonwealth Games Stadium. And, there was about 50,000 50-plus-year-olds going to that thing. It was pretty crazy to see. What are we going to do first? We might do Elect Man first. Alright, cool. Oh, Oh my gosh, it's just common sense to not pick a talky-talky RPG for whatever Wednesday, you know what I mean? Like, I mean, you would think it's common sense. Everyone thinks just because I don't want talky-talky games on whatever Wednesday, I don't like talky-talky games. Dude, I'm gonna be doing Walking Dead for you guys soon, that's a talky-talky game. I want to do the Walking Dead games eventually, just for the late night to chill with. But we'll see how we go. Sasika, Men at Work, Midnight Oil. I used to like Midnight Oil a little bit, I'm not going to lie. Good old Peter Garrett, mate. And you're not so bad yourself, Edmund. Thank you so much. So Men at... And so Nick says, you're playing Streets of Rage... To hack with turtles, what difficulty in the hardest mode ever, Mania? You do. You would lose your mind on the Maniac difficulty, Nick is saying. Yeah, dude, I'll leave it to the experts like you, my friend. This is going out to you, Nick. Nick, thank you very much for 173 stars. Thank you for the love and support you give us every single day, Nick. Nick needs to be pointed out once again, guys. That Nick has been supporting streams with stars for 107 weeks straight, which is absolutely incredible. So I want to thank you not just what you do for me, Nick, but what you do for the whole streaming community, because, you know, you're definitely helping us all out in this uncertain time, dude. So I appreciate you. I'm, would I ever do an Angus green? Like the Angus burger? Or are you talking about the cartoon? I didn't have any plans for Angus. Oh, I'm just gonna go up here, we got this. I'm hoping we're doing this the right way. Oh gosh. That Rocky movie's one of the best. Yeah, man, I love Rocky. I think the montages in Rocky 4 are incredible. But, you know, everyone says, oh, Rocky 3, Eye of the Tiger. Yeah, Eye of the Tiger's pretty cool. But, you know, I love that No Easy Way Out montage in Rocky 4. I think that's incredible, actually. That's good film. It's good film. We got this. Angus from AC/DC, yeah. So Alexis just celebrated your 35th birthday today. Alexis, a big happy birthday to you. I hope you had a special day. Everyone say a big happy birthday, Alexis. Make Alexis feel special. And what are you getting up to for your birthday, Alexis? What do you got planned? You hate the disappearing blocks? It can be a handful. So, well, I wonder where they filmed it. They probably filmed it in Alaska or something instead, didn't they? I'm going to guess that they filmed it in Alaska. Yeah, because Rocky IV came out like 5 or 6 years before the end of the Cold War, didn't it? I keep forgetting about that. You got the Easy Way Out ringtone on your phone, that's a one. Yeah, Rocky IV was the one with Dolph Lundgren, yeah. Hey, how you been keeping, Fred? Now that's a guy I haven't spoken to in a while. Yeah, then Fred, thank you, man. I've been, It's been a little bit of a rough trot lately, but I'm not going to bore you with those kind of details, Fred. I mean, all I can do is, like, work as hard as I can and do my best. And if it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out, hey? I'm just happy that the people in here are enjoying the content. That's what makes it worthwhile. I'm gonna back up here. No, and Nick, you're a freaking legend, bro. You really are. I don't think you, I just wanted you to know, Nick, that you're appreciated. I probably don't say it enough, Nick, but you are very much appreciated, dude. You are. Angus and his younger brother formed AC/DC to compete against older brother. I actually don't know the story behind that, to be honest. I don't know what you missed, but you wonder how Double Dragon looks in 3D. Yeah, Double Dragon's not compatible yet, but it should be eventually. Now, guys, give me one second. I'm just going to click a quick ad over here. And, thank you for all the likes, guys. We're going to make our goal for this stream. How many likes are we on? We're going to aim for 250, I think. That'll be a good target here. And, Ah, Billy, I'm sorry you lost him, man. I'm glad you got the memories, though, sir. We're gonna have to go down here again. This bit's really savage. Maybe. You want me to do the time warp and stuff? Well, that was Rocky Horror Picture Show, wasn't it? Time Warp Rocky Horror Picture Show. Whoever made this hack deserves a big thank you. Well, I mean, you can give him a big thank you by paying for the emulator. That's a good way to say thank you. It's about $8. Time Warp was Rocky, yeah. Oh, thank you so much, Dan. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. As I said, it's nice, you know, I've been playing these games a lot over the last 3 years. But, you know, it's like, I like how this 3D emulator gives some life to some familiar games. I can't wait to do the other ones. I can't wait until we get Punch-Out in 3D. That's going to be incredible. I'll be keeping my eyes on that. Alright, so we got that. So there's no blue backgrounds in this, which is interesting, but all good. Ah, damn it. Okay, stop jumping on me, dickhead. So there you go, we got a few people saying we need a time warp star screen. Yes. Alright, well, no worries, Sam. Maybe one day. You guys will all be like, we needed this and we need that, and then you know what? You'll forget about it by next week. Gosh. Ricky, you ever played the Sega CD, Jay? I never really dabbled into Sega CD too much. I've literally only played like five or six games on the console, to tell you the honest truth. We had Sega CD in Australia, but no one owned one. Like, it was really not a big deal. Cruz dropping a big 100 stars. Man, these star donations are all adding up today, guys. Thank you so much. Once again, let's clear the throat. Leroy Jenkins! Blow!
Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins!
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Thank you once again, Cruz. Thank you so, so much, dude. I'm glad you're enjoying the content today. Good to see you still in here with us, bro. I'm going to try tomorrow, Cruz, to do both World War Z and Diablo if I can. I'm trying to sneak them both in. But if we do Diablo tomorrow, it's going to be really, really late. That's the only problem. Oh, we got Obi. Oh, damn it. Damn it, damn it. Fuck. Let's try this again. Damn, I have to go all the way back down here. That sucks. Oh, gosh. Oh, that's what happens, guys. You lose your concentration for a second and... Screw you, basically. Rick, screw you, mate. Screw you to frickin'... Alright, it's alright. Let's get back up there as quick as we can. No big deal, huh? Every Mega Man game is Mega Man going Leroy Jenkins. It's pretty much him and the whole against the whole robot army when you think about it. You're not wrong. Mega Man's going against the whole robot army by himself. So you don't get more Leroy Jenkins than that. So Dead Tree Project says you like the fact that we don't just do Nintendo. No, man, we mix things up here. As I said, it's really hard after 3 years, like, to stay fresh. Like, I'm very, very insecure sometimes, guys, and, like, you know, I still give everything my all just as much as I ever have, if not more. But trying to stay fresh after 3 years is probably the biggest challenge. As I said, I really want to come up with a fresh new show idea, but as I said, I want it to be cutting edge. I don't want to do a gimmick just for the sake of it. So I'm trying to... Yeah, we'll come up with something. We need another show which is as fun as Beat It or Eat It. Leroy Jenkins versus the World? They should make that into a cartoon, hey. Oh, no, I got you. Yep, yep. Man, I mean, I love the Capcom games, dude. I mean, we're playing Capcom games all night. We're doing the Resi games after this. As I said, we're going for another speedrun record this evening. That'll be exclusive to Facebook. The reason it's exclusive to Facebook is I can't have the extra chat box to distract me. So, yeah, sorry to my friends on YouTube. But yeah, the next stream will be Facebook exclusive, just so I've got a few less distractions during the speedrun. So yeah, don't take it to heart. I love you guys on YouTube. I just need to die and get my health back. Hold up, wait a minute. Well, thank you, Dan. I appreciate that. As I said, there's no one that's more hard on himself than me. I just want to... I don't accept any less than a 10 out of 10, you know what I mean? That's a blessing and a curse. Yeah, this is on Steam, Brian. Oh, let's just keep going back this way. We should be able to get him pretty easy. As you can see, this is like 3D, but not 3D. It's kind of like that Doom type of 3D. How you going there, cutie pie? Good to see you. And Fred says, "Am I?" Oh, thank you, Zach. I do need to get a haircut, though. I do need to get myself a haircut. Fred says, "Am I getting NASCAR Heat 5?" Yeah, but I want to get a physical copy imported, so I might be a... Well, you know, I might end up getting it digital, because I don't know if I can wait long enough for the physical copy. Yeah, I have to import it from America, because they don't release it over here. But yeah, NASCAR Heat 4 is great. If you're into NASCAR, guys, the new NASCAR games are phenomenal. No, not yet, Maddie. So, but I want to take it out for work on Saturday free, bro. Oh, no, as I said, we'll work it out, Cruz, because I've just, as I said, it's World War Z week. But I want to try and knock over World War Z and Diablo tomorrow if we can. The problem is, like, I'm definitely 100% free to do it on Sunday. But I know Monday you probably have to work. So I'm not going to lie, Sunday would be better. But if you have to work, I'll try and fit it in on Saturday. Hey, welcome back, Mel. Good to see you. Gutsman is another pain. I like Gutsman just because I learned how to beat him with the pea shooter, so I'm just like, eh. I don't hate Gutsman as... I hate the level, not the boss. The level's a bit of a pain, but the boss, nah, not so much. Not for me. We need a Psycho Sid thank you screen. When he screws up his promo. I have half the brain you do. You know what, I might do that. Sid. Half the brain. There you go. You know what? That's actually a good idea. We will do a Sid Vicious thank you screen. That's a good idea. I will. This, yeah, I don't like the Iceman stage. Oh gosh, disappearing bricks, don't you love them? Why, we got that prick. Son of a biscuit. Ah, it's a little bit slippery. I don't know if Gunsmoke's compatible yet or not. I haven't checked. Oh, dude, weak. Oh, we made it. Fuck you, level. It's play it or delete it. Nah, see that just sounds too gimmicky. I don't like it already just because of the... I mean, it might be a good concept, but I don't like the name of it. It just sounds... It sounds forced. I appreciate your ideas, guys. As I said, I'm just really picky, so don't take it to heart if I'm like, nah. But, I don't want to do anything unless I'm 100% on it. Sid, yeah, JR said, Sid, we're live, pal. That was funny. Oh, damn it. Oh, dude. Son of a bitch. All right, let me reload here. Oh, dude, I have to go all the way back down here. That sucks. I forgot to save. Shit. Oh, now I'm really pissed off. I'm sorry, everybody. Fuckery. Screw that mother bitch. Oh, excuse me, everybody. Oh, my gosh. Now I'm really pissed off right near. Oh my gosh, that really annoyed me. Alright. Oh, I remember, yeah, when Sega broke it, when Sid Vicious broke his leg in WC, oh, that was gross. Yeah, that was rough. That was hard to watch. That was very hard to watch. Alright, we got it. Cool. A club around, yeah, I've already got Mr. T, but we can do another Mr. T. I'm actually surprised that the Mr. T screen's not more popular. And here we go, we got Wolfman Gaming over on YouTube. Good to see you, buddy. Thank you so much for coming in. How's it? It looks rather angular. Well, you can change it around and have any angle that you want. See, like this. You can literally look at the game from any perspective you want. I just chose that angle because it seems for this type of game, the 2.5D seems to work the best. But you can change it to whatever angle you want. You can zoom in and out as well. So it's cool, man. It's really, really good. It might just take a little bit to get used to, but I'm really digging the ride. I think it's incredible. Sorry, cutie pie. I don't mean to miss you. Oh, I died off the ceiling. There you go. I guess the only person that can dance on the ceiling is freaking Lionel Richie, mate. There you go. Don't you be dancing on no ceilings, Lionel. Oh gosh. Yeah, you know a lot of the old wrestlers back in the day wanted to be football players or baseball players or basketball players, and then they were just like one day, hey, you know what, I'll do wrestling instead. It's kind of what happened. Oh. Yeah, it's basically the same, but without the VR. I'd love to do this in VR one day. I think that'd be cool. But yeah, no, I just thought this would be a nice gimmick to bust out today. But it's not perfect, but they're constantly updating it, and I think in a year, everything on this is going to look mint. So I'm excited. I think this program's got a good future. Was I a big ender? I liked MWO. I wouldn't go as far as sales big fan, but I was watching WCW at the time, so... They can't be that bad. Alright, so we're just gonna do electricity here. Alright, we got this. I'm gonna have to die on purpose in the start of the next level. Because I've only got one life. The problem is with this game, if you use all your lives, you have to start the stage at the beginning, which is always so annoying about these 8-bit games. What do you got coming today, Wolfman Gaming? Are you streaming on your own page today, or are you on Global Stream Machine? As I said, don't forget to check out both those guys for me, guys. Global Stream Machine, Wolfman Gaming guys, good friends of ours. Also check out our friends at XBit Gaming, check out Player 40, check out Headlock Gaming, please, my brother from another mother, and all the other awesome people. You know, even if you just drop in, you don't have to like, you don't have to, you know, watch the whole time, but, you know, show your support, give a like and a share. And, I'm going to do this one here. You'll be really helping them out. So let me, I'm just going to die here on purpose very quickly, because I'm just going to get all my lives back. I have a funny feeling this fireman level is going to look really, really nice. Claim it and game it. See, now, you, God bless you guys, I appreciate you trying, but that just sounds way too gimmicky schmimmicky right now. Yeah, no, so, yeah, if not later, yeah, all good. How you going, Eric? Yeah, man, I'm just dying on purpose so I can get my lives back. Just give me a second here. When you actually want to die. It's funny how, like, when you don't want to die, you can die in, like, 2 seconds. But you actually, when you want to die, it's, like, a minute-long process. Like, this is ridiculous. Are you leaving, Seeker? Why are you leaving for, girl? Don't leave me. Why are you leaving? Or did someone else say goodbye? Oh, Seeker's gonna leave. Oh, no worries, Seeker. Well, we'll see you again soon, huh? Thank you for coming in and spending some time with us today. Hope you have fun. I'm gonna, Oh, here we go, we got this now. It's all sorted. So we're gonna be able to do the glitch trick in this one still, which is, I think the glitch trick is still gonna work. It should do, I would imagine. We've got the yellow devil coming up sooner or later. Oh man, I am so sleepy today. How long have we been on for? We've already been on for 3 hours. Man, we're powering through these streams today. I'm looking forward to getting a good night's sleep. I'm gonna power hard, do my 6 and 7 hours today, and then I'll get a good rest, and I'll be 100% again for you guys by tomorrow. As I said, I still gotta work out what I'm streaming tomorrow. I've got no freaking idea. Oh, I do have some good news though, guys. I ended up getting Truck Simulator working again. So, we can now start doing, we can do SnowRunner and we can do Truck Simulator. So that's all sorted. Yeah. Back off them, yeah. Can't Rick Dog. Did I get sleep? No, I slept 4 hours. I had to stay up all night because of a different work project last night. And it ended up biting me in the ass, unfortunately. So I'm trying to put on a brave face today. Truthfully. It did, my little venture did not go so well. What's wrong with Truck Simulator? Because I had some mods installed in the Truck Simulator to make it a bit cleaner, a bit nicer. And the problem was that one of the mods became obsolete and it corrupted the save file. So I had to roll back and play around with some settings and do everything in my power to get it working. So we're actually quite fortunate now. Alright, so we're gonna go in here one more time. I'm hoping one of these will drop a big health. That'd be really handy, but they won't, because we never get nice things. So, did you get sleep, Rick? No, I slept for about 4 hours last night. 4.5 hours. I got a little, I mean, I guess that counts as sleep. One day off work and Sunday, Crew says he's off freedom. Hell yes, sir. Let me just do this. Let me see if I can... Hang on one second. And go to the Iceman. Here we go. We can do this. Nah, we're gonna have to start again. All right, that's all right. So Cruz says, Ricky D, you need some coffee. I've still got half an. Oh no! Oh, dude. Okay, I know what we're going to do in here. I'm going to reload. Oh, dude, I am so screwed. I have to do that whole level again. Oh, that's going to really frustrate the hell out of me. All right, we have to do this whole level again. Sorry, guys. Mike says 4 hours sleep is better than none. Thank you for that, Michael. Thank you for that. Alright, we have to do this again one more time. I do apologize. You forgot you got an extra life. I did, you know. Ah, dude. Oh, well, it is what it is, huh? And, don't do it, Rick. Don't do it. Going back over me, aw. It's pretty insane to keep up with the Kiwis. I may end up going to New Zealand for the first time, because Australia's going to finally open up the border to New Zealand in the next couple months. And the thing is, in order to get some tourism happening, I think there's going to be like $100 or $200 return tickets, I think. I would not be surprised. So I might be able to have a weekend away in New Zealand really, really cheap. I've never been to the country. You don't need a visa to go to New Zealand either. It's just like a domestic flight, really. You know, we've got, you know, this like special agreement thingy. So, yeah, I'd love to see the country. It's the winter time there too, so it's a good time to go as a tourist. New Zealand's one of those places where it's actually better to go in the winter. But yeah, we'll see how we go. It'd be nice to knock that off the list. Dan says, so what are you sorry for, Dan? Practice makes perfect. Yeah, practice. I need more practice. Yeah, so Wolfman Gaming says you should totally go to New Zealand one day. Man, I mean, it's cheaper to... It's going to be cheaper to fly to New Zealand than it is to, like, freaking Queensland, probably. It's not even that I'm fascinated about New Zealand. No disrespect to my Kiwi brothers, because I know it's a lovely place. I just want to knock it off the to-do list. Can you get away with a pause trick in this emulator? Yeah, you can. But I would like to go, like, see the snow in New Zealand, and I hear about the hot mud baths and everything over there. Like, New Zealand's got, like, these, like... I don't know how to explain what they are exactly, but they're, like, volcanic mud baths or something. They're, like, really unique. Yeah, they're like these mud baths. No, awesome beaches for fishing and surfing too, so you think even rate it for the summertime. And obviously there's a lot of awesome culture in New Zealand too. And plus, you know what? New Zealand's also got awesome food, and I hear New Zealand also has Wendy's, which we don't have. So, I mean, if I go to New Zealand, I can have Wendy's like every day. Oh, no, that's okay. It's all good, man. We can get out of here, Dan. All good. Yeah, they're like hot springs. I think New Zealand's got like these hot springs. I've always wanted to check them out. Alright, so I'm just going to die here and we're going to alright. We got it this time, guys. We got it. Hey, how you going, D-Wayne? Good to see you, man. Thank you so much for coming in. Appreciate ya. As I said, guys, please don't forget to follow Mr. Headlock Gaming. And I'm guessing you were sleeping. How was your nap, sir? And this emulator's incredible. We've really been enjoying it today. We've so far, D-Wayne, we've done Zelda, Castlevania, and now Mega Man. I think so far out of all of them, Castlevania looked the best, just so you know. What about you guys? What's your favorite game that we've done on this emulator so far? Davo says New Zealand's so cold. Yeah, I know you guys get pretty cold over there. And here we go. Jesse just dropped a big 100 stars. A big shout out to our friends at Brandline Gaming. Jesse, have some girls. Thank you so much, Jesse. How you doing today, bud? You're good? Here we go. We finally got the final. There you go. D-Wayne says, I was just telling everyone before you came in how jealous I am that you can just, like, nap. I don't know how to nap. Ben, I used to live... you know what? It's a small world, and I promise you, this is going to sound so crazy like I'm lying. I actually used to live next door to Wally Lewis for 6 months. I lived next door to Wally Lewis in Broadbeach Waters from June 1992 until December 1992 when they auctioned and moved out. And I used to go swimming in their pool. I used to swim with Mitchell and Lincoln Lewis. And after all these years, I actually contacted Lincoln on 10 years ago on Facebook before he blew up, and he actually remembered me, which was kind of cool. And yeah, I used to swim in their pool, and we used to play Nintendo and Atari Lynx, and nice family. You know, he was a bit of a recluse, Wally Lewis, but his wife and the kids were lovely, lovely people. I used to live next door. I was a little bit of a shithead kid, though, so, you know, I was a bit of a... Wally Lewis was a good sport. Yeah. But no, it was cool. He was playing for the Gold Coast Seagulls at the time. Yeah, he was next year. Yeah, Lincoln Lewis was in Home and Away in that movie, what is it, The Day the War Began and all that other stuff. I'm gonna have to go in here. Wally Lewis is famous in Australia, not famous in the United States. He's a famous football player in Australia, one of the most famous football players we've had, one of them. At least in Queensland, anyway. Oh, we gotta go back here. Yeah, Castlevania was totally balling off the 3D, huh? It looked really, really good. I totally need it. No, Lincoln Lewis was the actor. Wally Lewis's dad was a famous rugby league player. Oh no, that's okay, Ben. It sounds so crazy, like it's almost made up. But now I live next door to him. He had a nice place too. I used to spend a lot of time at his house. Like even after he moved out, I was friends with the brand new neighbors we had. So I was always swimming there, and it's kind of It was a really, really nice house, actually. Cruz says, cheers, Ray. Oh, why, Cruz? I didn't even do anything, bud. I didn't do anything, man. I'm just being a total sumbish. So Sam says he actually knows who Wally Lewis is. That's cool. So I'm going to try and do the glitch trick. But we're going to try and get out of here in one piece. All right, so... Yeah, I think he ended up losing money on the home, unfortunately. It was a beautiful home, but I don't know if there was something wrong with the housing market at the time, but I think he had, like, two or three different auctions until he finally got rid of it. I don't think he was ever... I think he had that problem of people just wanted to come to the auction because I think they knew Wally Lewis owned the house. So I don't think he was getting the serious offers. But yeah... King Wally, mate. Oh, damn it. Alright, let's just reload here. Oh no, I've got to go all the way back down here. Fuck! See, the angle of this just kind of screwed it for me for a second. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, I can't handle this right now. The 3D is throwing me... Fuck-a-day! 3D is throwing me off a little bit. I don't expect you to know someone who's outside of America, Matt, so that's okay. I don't expect you to know someone outside the United States. Son of a biscuit! I just need... Oh my god, just get your head back in the game, Rick. We can do this. King Wally, yeah. He was known as King Wally. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, there we are. We'll just get out of here as quick as we can. We made it. Alright, so we'll just save when we're up here. So Sam says you lived overseas, so you know stuff. Oh, that dead tree says you did some odd jobs for Bootsy Collins. So you could say you like to play with Bootsy, huh? Oh, I remember that song. I know he did a lot more stuff than that. Bootsy Collins, that's pretty cool. Damn it! I need to move it back to this angle for a second. This is really irritating me. Oh, that's better. That angle was kind of hurting me. You gonna learn about Wally Lewis? Well, there you go. So, Crew says, why don't I like Foster's beer? Because it's an old recipe, man. That's what the old generation drinks. It's... You know, Australians are kind of spoiled. We're all about that craft beer life now, you know what I mean? We've evolved. Crew just had to put the question out there again, didn't he? Alright, we'll get out of here. Man, I hate the Yellow Devil so much. Yes, we can still do the glitch, thankfully. See you later, Yellow Devil. Hey, we got Sir Dash Gaming back in the house. Good to see you once again. You know, it's actually pretty cheap to get a shout-out from Bo Jackson on Cameo. I actually saw Bo Jackson on Cameo, and he's doing shout-outs, I think, for $200 or $250, and I was thinking, damn, bro, like, everyone knows who Bo Jackson is, so, like, that's, like, that's I think that's pretty cheap for a Bo Jackson shout-out. I was very tempted to get it and surprise you guys, but, I was like, yeah, well, that's cool. I need to die here and respawn. Okay, give me a sec. What do you mean that's not for Bo Jackson? Bo Jackson was pretty cheap, I think. I mean, unless I got the price confused with someone else. I think he was only a couple hundred dollars. And then I'll go back and look and I'll be like, oh no, he's 750. But no, I thought he was only a couple hundred. Can I do a shout out to Lucy? How are you going today, Lucy? Thank you for joining us at OneCoin. I hope you're having a lovely day. Thank you for spending some time with us. We're just chill banging here, just having a good time with this 3D Mega Man game today. And it's, you know what they say in Soviet Russia, Mega Man plays you. Not doing too... Oh, son of a biscuit, man. I need some more help. Oh, dude, can we reload? Yes, we're gonna reload. I'm so freaking done. This is not really working out for me today. It's alright, once we're on to Resident Evil later, I'll do better. That's not bad for Bojack. Okay, no, that's okay. Stop fuck! It's really starting to piss me off now. You want me to get the Big Ed cameo? How much is Big Ed selling cameos for? That'd be hilarious. That'd be funny because he's relevant at the moment. Yeah, we could do a Big Ed shout. Oh shit, a Big Ed shout out would be absolutely freaking hilarious, bro. That'd be an absolute crack up. You're tempting me, sir. You're tempting me. Big Ed. He totally blew that one, because considering who he is, his missus was not that bad. I was like, Ed, you blew that one, mate. You're not going to find a girl cute like that again, Big Ed. Mr. Mayonnaise in their head. Oh gosh, we're gonna go back over here, alright. Keanu Reeves for Xavier Woods is up there. I don't think he's too. I think Xavier Woods is on there. I don't know. I don't think Keanu Reeves is available, to be honest. Son of a bitch, man! Oh, this is, game is starting to fucking irritate me. Sorry, everybody. How you going, Joshy? Good to see you. This is. Okay, we can get him. One more hit. We did it. Thank God. Alright, so we're gonna. Alright, we'll use the pea shooter again. Yeah, see, we got microbreweries everywhere over here as well. I mean, I used to work in the wing truck outside a couple of them. Bro Jackson versus Big Ed was a mess. Oh, man. Problem with Big Ed was he was too much of a mama's boy. He never stood out on his own feet. So, Mod Michael, thank you for making me feel better about myself. Mod Michael says, don't worry about raging. It's all a free part of the package. Yes, it comes with a... Yes, if you become a supporter of One Coin Only, that's included in your supporter package. Yeah, good on you, John. Yeah, it's just, you know, it's just nice to do a little something. How you been keeping, by the way, Joanne? It's always lovely to see you. It's all good, Dan. Everyone's having a good time. This has actually been a really fun stream today. I've really been enjoying it. Just a, you know, a fresh lease of life on all these old classics today. Oh, there we go. So we got plenty of extra lives here, so we're not going to need to worry about those until the end game. Yeah, I'm getting David, Jason, Frank. I just keep forgetting, but I'm gonna get the Green Ranger. That's happening. I wish I had an endless bank account, but after my, oh gosh. Let's just say not all my business ventures are going great at the moment. So, I'm not tight on money or anything. Like, I've been very, very sensible with the one coin money, but things are not going to plan yet. But I'm still going to be getting the gaming computer as soon as we got the new video cards coming out, because I want to upgrade everything. And, oh, no, I got you, Joanne. Joanne says you're doing all right, trying to spend more time with your best friends before the big move. So what's the date of the big move again, when you're leaving? Oh, good on you, Johnny. I've got to remember to do these ones. Yeah, I just keep doing the glitch trick here. How you going there, April? Good to see you again. I'm just quickly doing this glitch trick. There we go, we got him. Got him. Come on, keep getting him, Rick. Nice, sweet. So Joanne says she's moving from Michigan to Virginia on August the 1st. That's a big move. That is a very, very big move. Are you excited? You nervous? What do you think about it all? April, my night's going all right. We only got a couple levels left here, April, and then we can finally do some Mario Brothers before we finalize things here. As I said, I'm coming back. I'm going to be streaming all night, guys, to make up for the fact that I started later today. So I will have an hour break after this stream. Just get some caffeine, just refresh a little bit, and then I'll come straight back on. I'm going to be running through Resident Evil, doing my speed run, possibly twice if we don't get the record on the first try. So, as I said, we speed run Resident Evil 3 every Friday now. And I haven't practiced it at all this week. I'm still confident that we'll go well, though. Alright, so we're just going to go out here. Megan says, you started to follow me on Instagram. We haven't upgraded Instagram in a while. I need a new content strategy for Insta. But, yeah, no, I should really do more with Instagram, actually. Yitkeeper says, you got it today. Well, if I've got it, you got it too. This is actually taking me a lot longer than I was expecting. Well, one thing I've noticed is playing on this emulator, the NES games definitely do seem a little bit harder than when they're on their original. Like, it takes a bit to get used to playing them in their 3D form. But, as I said, still a hell of a time. This is on the 3D, this is on the 3D, Sens. It says 3D Sens emulator. So, 3D S-E-N-S. You had lobster ravioli, that's actually a thing. Oh, dude, I want some lobster ravioli. Mad invite, girl, mad invite. Hi, my name's April, and I don't invite one coin only to private parties because I'm selfish. I'm just messing, April. I'm pretty sure I can't catch a plane there right now anyway. You can get this emulator on Steam. As I said, it's called 3D Sens. Daniel says, what am I going to stream on, or just regular games at the moment, Daniel, until I can come up with a new show idea. I wish I could pull out a good idea for a show out of my ass, but I can't. I don't, look, guys, you all don't realize, like, I'm a creative person, but you guys all don't realize how hard it is to come up with an idea for a very, very good show. We got Combat of the Mortals, we got Beat It or Eat It, we got Whatever Wednesday, we had Mario Kart, we did the game show which flopped, but we tried. I want to try and come out with something spectacular before I do something different and crazy. I don't want to, unless it's a 10 out of 10 show idea, we have to, I'm just going to be doing a regular show in the meantime. I'd rather do a good regular show than fuck around with a gimmick that no one cares about. Megan says, I've ever tried beer bread. No, but I've had beer battered chips. It's pretty phenomenal. You'll come up with something good. See, I know after I'm rested and I have a chance to take a step back, the ideas will flow, but I'm just going like 10 out of 10 every single day right now, so my brain hasn't had a chance to be creative. Throw a big party and everyone would totally go, you think so? I'm trying to get in there. There we go. We did that. Oh, dude, I didn't. What a waste of freaking time that was. Alright, let's just go. Beer cheese already. Alright, so I'm just going to go to this angle for a second. That'll make life a bit easier, I think. Oh, gosh. Son of a bitch. I should have just used my electric blade there. I'm just going to go to the next section, die on purpose, and then we'll respawn. When was the last time I played Final Fantasy Remake? When it first came out? I think it's still too soon. But I'll do Final Fantasy, I'll do it again eventually. Don't you worry about that. Beer is great on food. Yeah, beer and wine, bro. Absolutely. Thank you, Kevin. As I said, you know what, and I don't mean this in an arrogant way, but, you know, after everything you learn in 3 years, you get to the point where the whole team here has set a really, really high standard. I think we set a very high standard here, just because we've learned and we put in the work. So, it's once you start setting that standard, it is very, very easy to plateau, and that's kind of what I'm worried about, plateauing, you know what I mean? It's, you can only stay relevant for so long. Am I gonna get... No, I've got Doom Eternal. I might end up streaming it again in the future. We'll have a think about it. Billy, I'll have a think about it, man. You know what? We'll see. For a supporter-only stream, you think? Let me think about it, Billy. Don't get me wrong. I know some people did enjoy the game show. And what are we going to do now? We're going to go out here. So, I mean, this is pretty easy. All we need to do is the, what are you doing, Rick Dog? Oh, come on, Rick. Bruh! Oh, we got him. So that's that. So we just gotta use the pea shooter for Gutman now. We're almost out of here, guys. And Cruz with the metaphoric stars. Thank you, Cruz. Thank you for all the stars you already sent already today, bro. Seriously. You sent plenty. You think the 3D looks good? It really does, doesn't it? Well, that really sucked, didn't it? Let's try again. Hopefully I don't get screwed here. I don't know, Dan. I'm like, oh, man. I don't know, bro. Oh my gosh. I don't want to have to repeat this whole sequence again. How you going, Jason? Yeah, I'm doing alright, man. I'm having a good day, Jason, apart from being tired. it's good day. Can't complain, man. Good company, good laughs, as always. Thank you, Captain BS. As I said, this stuff just doesn't happen overnight. And, you know, it's like, you know, I'm going to be honest. When people say, what are you going to replace Mario Kart with? Like, part of me is like, I don't know, what, is a regular show not good enough? Like, I don't... I feel like the expectation from the community of me is almost as high as what I have of myself sometimes. So we're just going to put that in here. Oh, that's all right. So I'm just going to die on purpose, then we're going to come back in. Yeah, I already did Castlevania, Veronica. Hey, go, Michael. Good to see you. Cruz, everything. I'm doing good, Cruz, man. I'm in a good place today, sir. Sometimes I sometimes look and just think those Fortnite streamers are just so lucky because they really don't have any responsibility apart from being good at one game. If we're gonna be honest. I think they've got it easy. It might be a little bit ignorant of me to say, huh? So Southern Bell Gaming says, Ricky, you do you. Yeah, you have a good feeling about the speedrun. I hope it goes okay today. It's so far, yeah. As I said, if I fail the first one, I might even try a second one. So you'll see how we travel with it. I'll see how I'm feeling after we stream the Resi speedrun, and we'll see what content we'll do afterwards. I was actually expected to be finished this stream now. I didn't realize how long this was going to take. You think I need a Jerry Maguire to show me the money? I wouldn't mind him, yeah. Now, mind you, I don't think streamers have managers, though, do they? Maybe Ninja has a manager, because, I mean, that's Ninja, though. Ninja's, like, you know, not every, you know, like a half a percent become, like a fraction of a percent become a ninja. You want to see some... Yeah, you never know, David. Maybe in the future. Show me the money, Jerry. There we go. We got the little credits here. Alright, guys. Let me just quickly tag the next game. Don't forget, guys. We've just got the advertisement up there about subscriptions. No pressure. And, you guys have been awesome with the stars today. Once again, thank you very, very, very much. We're just going to tag this next game. Super Mario Bros. Alright, here we go. We got this one here. Alright, so there we go. The end credits here are glitching out, which is a real shame, but that's okay. We're done with that. Alright, so we're going to load up Super Mario Brothers now. Let's see where that went. Super Mario Brothers here. Alright, so we're just going to do the warps, guys. You know, I love this, because check this out. Like, the bushes and everything blow in the breeze, I think that is so freaking cool. That is, like, really, really cool. So, here we go. We're going to end on Super Mario Brothers now. And, let's see how this goes. How crazy is this, huh? Now, this is the way the 3D Mario should have been, not that crap we played on Nintendo 64. Oh, my gosh. How you going, Juan? Good to see you. Big shout out to both Juan and Samantha. Thank you for coming in, guys. So let's see how we go with the old Mario dog here. I can't wait to see D-Wayne have a try on this emulator too. I know D-Wayne's been looking forward to this for a wee bit as well. I love the flower too. See, like the items move around and they flicker and there's like all sorts of extra features in this now. This is really sweet, huh? It all says, where's Mario Kart? We are not doing Mario Kart. We're on a break for Mario Kart for a little while. Ricky swinging it in the breeze, now he is. This would have blown you up. Yeah, totally, huh? So Joanne says, you love the look of this? It looks really nice on this angle. I think this is the way to do it. Yeah. Cruz with 100 stars. Thank you, Cruz. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Leroy!
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Cruz, thank you once again. Cruz with another big 100 stars. Cruz with a little star shower there. Hey, going, Tino? Thank you for hanging out. Appreciate you very much. This is a nice one to end on. This looks incredible. This looks really, really good. Jeez, I tell you what, the developer of this should really be proud. It looks fantastic. Yeah, God damn it, Leroy. Oh gosh, all right, down in here. Love it, bro. That's me when you play some tanks. Oh, dude, yeah. Well, if we ever go online in that game, you're going to be hearing the same. So Josh says, have I got some 3D glasses? So as I said, this emulator works in virtual reality as well. And I'll be getting virtual reality eventually, guys. So, yeah. Number 3 would look good. Number 3, so you can play Mario 3 and Mario 1 in this. Mario 2 is not compatible yet. I don't think that'll disappoint too many people, but... So we're just going to do the warps. And as I said, we don't need to play this for too long. We've done Mario a million freaking times. But, you know, Mario is the universal language of love. It's Commodore 64 Brannigan, if you check out Commo, my friend. Check out Commodore 64 Brannigan. Hello, darkness, my old friend. There you go. I can't wait to see Commo do that star screen. Have you seen that one yet, D-Wayne? Have you? Yeah. Oh, gosh. I kind of want to steal that one off you, Commo, to be honest. I'm jealous I didn't come up with the idea first. You're hurt. Don't forget to check out Commodore 64 Brannigan, guys. I didn't even realize you're in here, bud. There we go. We made it. The screen is up and running. Oh, you'll love it. I can't wait to see. Don't forget, Commodore 64 Brannigan is on every Monday morning for RPG Monday. That's a little bit trickier on the angle, but we're going to get through this okay. Hey, good morning, Jeffrey. Good to see you again. We're still going, as you can see. Hey, Marco came back in. Marco, I thought you went to bed. Look at Marco joining us again on the sly. Marco, this is for you. Thank you, Marco. Appreciate that. Oh, one also with the stars. We've got a little bit of a star shower happening here. One says, Samantha, just want to try and help out. Can you get a shout out with the Can You Dig It video? Once again, a big shout out going out to both One and Samantha. Let me just see where I put it. I've got to see where I put this. Let me clear the throat. Can you dig it?
Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Yeah, we are probably going to do Metroid tomorrow. Metroid is compatible with this. And I'm thinking of possibly doing Metroid for you guys tomorrow. We did do Metroid pretty recently. But I might do a different game and then do Metroid as a... We'll work it out. But yeah, I want to do Metroid probably tomorrow. Just because it's got a really awesome background. Jeffrey, I'm sorry to hear. I was going to be like, hey man, you seem like you've gotten up a bit earlier than normal. Hope you can get back to sleep soon, my man. No, I feel ya. Lots of I'm going to move that here. Marco says now he's actually going to close his eyes and actually... Oh my goodness. Well, you know what? Before you go to sleep, we're going to give you a little Shakespeare. This is going out to you, Marco. Thank you again for everything.
I cannot give it vital growth again. It needs, must wither. Mr. Crusher?
Mr. Crusher? We'll see you again in the morning, Marco. I'll be on. I'm not going to be on in the morning, but I'm going to be streaming all evening from 7 p.m. tomorrow. So, D-Wayne's probably going to be on in the morning. D-Wayne usually really early, don't you, D-Wayne? And Lenore says, when will I bring Mario Kart back? I'll probably bring Mario Kart back in maybe August when it's fresh for everyone again. I think we need a break from it. I think a lot of us are burning out from Mario Kart. And I can only speak for myself, but I'm burning out from Mario Kart. I've had enough. So I don't want to do Mario Kart at the moment. You wonder if you could transfer this emulator onto a PC? No, you can't. You can only play this on PC. It's a PC application. Have a good night. You too, brother. Thank you again. And we got Mod Michael back in here. Yeah, the Mario 64 was sloppy compared to this. I can never go back to that now. How about Mario Party? We'll do Mario... As I said, I'll do Mario Party one day, but I'm not prepared for Mario Party yet, so I'm not going to do it tomorrow. But we might do a Mario Party... Man, Sam, I love your enthusiasm, but calm your farm a little bit sometimes. I've done a lot of your ideas, Sam. Calm your farm. Now go back over here. And how did you do this? What app can you use? As I said, this is called 3D Sends, and this is an application on Steam. It's a program you can buy for about $8. And it plays a good handful of NES games in 3D. So you can get this on Steam. 3D Sends. S-E-N-S. And, yeah. So, ADD also burnt out from Mario Kart. You know, the thing is, like, this Mario Kart game came out in 2014. We need a new Mario Kart game. You know, enough is enough. Have I tried any... You know I have, Nathan. I've done a couple. Oh, here we go. Only 3 levels left. Let's go. As I said, as soon as this game is done, guys, we're going to have ourselves a quick breaky-poos. And then in about an hour, I'll come back on with, Resi. I was going to do some more Resi 6, but I might save that until, probably tomorrow. We also need a new GTA. Well, it's on the way. It'll be here before you know it, hopefully. I hope next year. I really, really hope next year, but I think it'll take longer. Yeah, they must be killing it on the Mario Kart mobile app, even though it's a bit of a sham, but... How you going there, Rico? Always nice to see you, man. Thank you for hanging out. Would Punch-Out work on this? It's not... fully compatible yet, but the moment I find out Punch-Out's compatible, I'll do it on that day, don't worry. You better freaking believe it. Hey, here we go, we got Kid Jackson in here, good to see you, man. We're just playing with our new toy. So our new NES emulator, man, we're going to be having a lot of fun with this. Now, I'm going to try it out. I wonder if this is going to work with the hacks. I've always wondered if this would work with Mario hacks as well. Probably not. Thank you, Rico. Rico just dropped a... Is that working? There we go. Well, you know what we're going to do for you, Rico. Thank you for the 100 plus stars. And here we go. This is for you, Rico.
Rico.
Suave. Thank you again, my friend. That is totally awesome of you. Yeah, I don't mind that Nintendo's doing mobile games, but give people value rather than... I mean, I don't mind that they want a profit. I mean, I'm all about capitalism, but there's a right way and a wrong way. You know, capitalism's fine if you're giving your consumer base value, but if you're not giving them value and you're just trying to bleed them from their... I hate how people do business these days, I really do. Let's keep trying this. You think they're taking too long with the next Mario Kart? I think they've taken too long as well. The turnaround's never been this big for a Mario Kart game before, like, ever. And keep in mind, a lot of people didn't play this Mario Kart because they didn't have a Wii U. Well, there we go, we're out of here. GTA, when did GTA... Was GTA 5 at the end of 2012 or 2013? Which one was it? Was the end of 2000 and... I can't remember if it was the end of 2012 or 13, but... GTA 5's going on 8 years old now. It's been around. Oh, I wasn't ready for that. My bad. Let's just go across here. We can do this. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. I'm gonna save here. Alright, come on. Got that sumbitch. Alright, we made it. Almost out of here, guys. Hey, how you going, Pablo? Thank you for hanging out, man. I hope you're doing fantastic. Alright, we did it. Nintendo have just got amazing brand power that they're at the point where they can do what they want. Thank you, Cruz. What we need is a Breaking Bad. Oh, there you go. We need a Heisenberg game. That'd be interesting. Sure. Hey, how you going, Misu? Okay, guys, I'm doing this for Misu. Hold up, wait a minute. Misu, this is for you. Ah! Misu, I just died on purpose. And just in case you missed it, Misu. Ah! Misu, I just died on purpose. Why would you do such a thing, Rick? There you go, I did that just for you. Good to see you, brother. Oh, gosh. Just for you, mate, just for you. Meet Misu for the last 2.5 years has been asking me to die on purpose every time he visits. There you go, you got your wish, mate. He's a die on purpose guy. Oh, did I miss your stars? I'm sorry, Cruz. That's like the fifth time I've done that this week. I'm sorry, bro. And what are we going to give to Cruz? Cruz with another bunch of stars. And let me just double check the amount, because the last thing I want to do is thank you for the wrong amount of stars. And Cruz with another 100 stars. Cruz says, Rick, have you played Zombie Army Dead War? No, I've got Zombie Army 1 to 3, which I want to practice and see if it's any good. I haven't got the fourth one yet. Cruz, this is for you. Thank you, my man. Thank you so much, buddy, for another 100 stars. Sorry for missing it. Thank you for letting me know. How you going there, James? It's all like Emilio! This is such a cool emulator. I'm so happy with it, and I know it's only going to get improved as time goes on. So I'm just like, I'm really, really over the moon. This cost me about $12 Australian, and I just feel like I'm getting such value out of this. It's really good. Cruz wants a hot dog. Oh no, my gosh. Really? Oh, Cruz with a 500. All right, here we go. Guys, here it is. All right. Deep breath. I'm a hot dog. I'm a hot dog. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
Everybody
party! Oh, Cruz, there you go. Once again, my dignity goes flying out the window, but it's worth it, man. I really appreciate the 500 stars. That is incredible, good sir. Oh my goodness, I don't have the fitness I used to. Oh, there you go. We got most valuable players clip in that. You can't hide that stuff. See, D-Wayne's now got it as a thank you screen. Oh, that was close. Jeez. Get out. Ah, damn it. Alright, let's reload. Dignity? Well, I mean, I had a small amount of dignity, but now I've got none. I used to, but it's all gone. I used to have dignity, but I quit. There we go, we did it, guys. Oh, yeah, I'm toiling it in the breeze. Maybe we're gonna change the angle here, see? You even go backwards. You can even do this back to front. Can you imagine trying to play Mario back to front? That'd be interesting. Hey, look at that. You can rotate the whole thing. It's pretty neat. Yeah, you can also zoom in and out. Look at that. Hey, princess! Princess, give me a kiss! Give me a kiss, princess! Where you going? There we go, and then we can, like, have the nosebleed seats. Look at this. See you later! Bye! Goodbye! Oh, Chris, thank you, man, as well. Chris just dropped a massive, thank you, Chris. Chris just dropped a big, massive 100 stars as well. Chris, this is for you.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
There he is.
Be sure to bring a towel so you don't get all wet.
All right, guys. Thank you very much. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go on a quick break and just recharge, put some water on the face, just rest up a little bit, have some food, just, you know, stretch the legs a bit. Guys, I'm going to be coming back on with my speed run of Resident Evil 3, which I do every Friday night. At about 2 a.m. Eastern, we're going to start that. And I may even go through twice, depending if we succeed or not. That'll be exclusive to Facebook. So my friends on YouTube, make sure you follow us on Facebook, because I can't have two chat boxes when I do a speed run. So, thank you, Chris. Once again, Chris has dropped another 300 plus stars. Dude, thank you so much. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed the stream. Chris, man, I really appreciate everything you do. Don't forget to check out Most Valuable Players, guys. But I'm just going to go on a quick break, recharge, and see what the damage is in regards to what I was talking about before. So hopefully it's not that bad. But really appreciate all of you. Thank you for watching, guys. For those of you who are hanging around, we'll be back soon. And stand by while I do the outro. And I'll send you guys to another awesome stream. So we'll be back shortly, guys. Take care, everybody.